Yes.
Is Florius?
Okay. We got live. There we go. We're good to go.
Tune in next time.
Alright, so when should I turn on that pure Blackstone?
When you're on just the do it today. Border.
Yeah, well, when you're
when you can step outside the border.
No, no, he's got the attack speed one. I'll tell you when to turn. Like when when I'm popping guild buffs, that's when you want to do it. I just gave Toma gave it to him. It's in his DMs, for fuck's sake. God damn it, dude. Like, fuck, man. I literally just gave it to the guy. And then DM'd him to make sure he got it.
Devs, right?
Yeah, that's how I read tickets too.
That's true!
Oh boy. Hey, my ticket was
responded to. And we're all banned. Sick.
I'm surprised he can read.
I love the.
I'm surprised he can read! Oh god. Oh god.
Oh shit.
Lima! Control yourself!
And wow, your Blue Log Video Partner.
Wow.
Not quite yet.
Hello there.
Make sure you get Carolyn.
Welcome to the Node War.
Okay, there we go. Okay.
I told Lima to behave.
No, Lima's fine. He's fine. What? Say again?
Am I good to go to base?
Yeah, you can go to base, guys. Make sure you have traps. If you already have your traps in your annex rebuild kits, you need to start riding to the fort right now. Everybody needs to go to the fort right now.
Do be careful. There are some war decks around, but they have no gear and no skill.
Okay. I'm buying traps right now. I'm a little behind the curve right now. Venom traps are very good. Stun traps are also really good on T1s. I would also have some flame traps. Ankle traps are not as necessary because the players will get hit by the stun trap. That's all I'm going to say about that. Oh, you're going to have to do it. You're the only thing you have to worry about is the stun trap. What the fuck was that? Oh, I think I just went by a shy and just fucking lost my shit right there.
Okay, who do I own murder again?
Eclipse and everyone else is your blasting them. What's the word? Bloody. Okay. It's at 90 degrees, people. We're ready.
Less than a minute.
There's some epidemic right by the.
Okay, everybody. Everybody's dick is at 90 degrees. We're ready to go. Make sure.
90 degrees.
That's right, baby. When are we not? Inform your doctor. Inform the Guinness Book of World Records, baby. We're proud of it. The doctor's only if you want it to go away. Oh my god, we're like, oh good, they can just run from the safe zone into our base. That's awesome.
I know, but I saw that.
Listen, fucker. There are 17 forts, okay? This was the best position we could get, okay? He got on it, fucking reset. This is fine. Start putting traps down, guys. Flame traps around the base right now. Hug the base. Get ready to consume your BSR.
We just have to work the safe as good as them.
Consume your BSR right now. Yeah, consume your BSR right now. Because your BSR resets right at the start of the node war. I want everyone to just ride out and scout. We're going to scout... fuck it. We're going to scout to the... Somebody's got to scout up there. We got to scout up here. Scout over here. Scout over here. So basically to our northeast all the way to the west, okay?
Make sure your obstones are on.
There's one where we were last week as well, Blue, for sure.
Your
stars.
Hey, hey girl.
Hey, girl. Hey, thanks so much for that resub, baby. I really appreciate it. 2 months. All right, live. Go. Oh god. Oh god. Stay here. Stay here. Stay here. Kill Solus. Kill Solus. Kill Solus. Kill Solus.
Solus on base.
Yeah, I'm aware. Thank you, Cass. Kill Solus. Kill Solus. Kill Solus. Get Solus the fuck off our fort. Come on, guys. Spitz here as well. Oh, good. This is fun. Okay, get Spit the fuck out of here too. Oh, good. All four fucking guilds on us right at the start. Everybody back at base. I need everyone taking the TP back to fort if you're not here. I need everybody back at fort to get these fuckers out of here. Okay, get these guys off our base. We're doing good. We're doing good. You're doing good. You're doing great, guys. You're doing great. Looking south. Looking south. Get Spit out of here. Get Spit out of here. Are we like literally just outside the safe zone?
Pretty close to it, yeah.
Okay, yeah, this is fine. This is fine. Let's get the Ricos back up. Let's get rebuilt. Look to the northeast. Look to the northeast. They're gonna have to go back to base now. Let's get our rebuilds back up. Let's get our rebuilds back up. That was tough, guys. That was really tough, but that's okay. Oh, look east. Watch 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 east. Good. Keep those dots off of us. Keep those dots off of us on our rebuilds. Keep those dots off of us on our rebuilds. Good. Good. You're watching from town there.
You're to the northeast.
Yeah. Watch it. Watch it. Watch it.
Town respawn because it's fucking close.
No. Because they're gonna get hit at their base. Tell Eclipse what's happening to us. Okay. They're gonna get hit at their base. They can't keep this up. They're gonna get turboed at their fort. This is fine. Just keep them off of us. We're getting our rebuilds down, guys. It's fine. It's fine. I'm glad we were here. Good. North. Spit. Northeast, kill them all. More northeast and kill them all. Northeast and kill them all. Good shit. We're just skirmishing right now. Keep them off the fort. Keep them off the fort.
South. Rotation.
Boy, Megu is fun and interactive. Good. Keep killing these guys. Nice job. We're looking east of base right now. Good. East of base. Keep killing these kids. Good. Tell Eclipse they have got to get on to Spit here because they're just literally spawning at this. They're spawning at town and killing us. Like, they're just running from the safe zone.
Told them.
And like just turboing into our fort. Guys, northwest, I need to stop letting these people stare at me. Thank you. Kill them. Get these fuckers out of here. Defense, you're constantly trying to put down rebuilds by defensive structures. I'm putting a Rico down by the Huacha right now. Ricos are not as important right now, but it's okay. I'm trying to get one up anyway. Just spread them out. We're about to lose the flame tower. Guys, west, there are three dots. Look west, there are three dots. There are three dots. Handle that. What else did we lose? We're about to lose a flame, so I'm going to put a flame down.
Cuties is about to put Serrano Rock.
I'm working
on supply. Look to your northwest. Pop guild skills. Let's go northwest. Go northwest. Good. Fight them to the northwest right now. Guys, we're looking north. Tell Eclipse they've got to get these fuckers off of our fucking pit. Like, they've got to screen Spit. They've got to get onto Spit's base to keep them off of this. Good. Want an ally? Yes. BGH? We are with Eclipse. We just picked up BGH as an ally. Good. Good job, guys. We're just trying to clear dots. You're desperately trying to clear dots right now while we try to scramble rebuilds down. Okay, we lost the flame. That's okay. We're gonna have to put the flame north side of the base by the whole watcha. Good. I'm putting the next flame down. Good. Yo, keep them off us. Watch that dot to the southeast. Good. Dot to the west. Two dots west. Good job, Darkfire. Nice job. Keep them off us. Southeast, two dots. Watch them.
I'll go check the ridge again.
Good, thank you. I'm putting a Rico down. Okay, we have one flame tower building. Protect the flame.
A couple of scouters just ran by me.
Right side, I got about 10 coming in, bay. Or spit. North side.
Nice.
Good. Watch north side, spit. We're defending these rebuilds. Good. Watch the dots. Coming in. Got dot coming in. He's going for the flame. He's going for the flame. Get that kid out of here. Good job, Darky. Nice job. Yep. Good. Watch north. Watch the north. One dot from the west. It's a Zerker on our flame. You guys should be around the flame tower trying to defend it. Good. Look to the northeast. Get them off. Look to the northeast and dive. Look to the northeast and kill them all.
BGH is killing our allies, so.
Good. Get them off the flame. Oh, fuck, bro. It died. God damn it. Okay, try again for the flame. Guys, we have dots to the southeast, too. Yeah, we need somebody to hit Spit. What is Eclipse doing?
Defending from BGH.
No, tell
BGH, BGH is on them.
No, tell them to... Oh, my God, bro. Stop BGH hitting is on them. Fucking Eclipse! Oh my fucking God!
Good deals.
Good job, guys. Just keep clearing the base. Come on, defense. You just need to keep spamming rebuilds down. Just keep
spamming. I'm burning through them as fast as I can.
Looking east. Good. We have another flame building. Look east. Look out. Look east to the southeast. East, southeast.
He's in from town. I pinged. Northwest.
Good. Guys, northwest, we have a huge offense ball. They're all CC'd. Everyone to the northeast right now. Go. Good shit, Vessel. Clean them up. Good shit, guys. Keep cleaning them up. Nice. Watch a shot. Good job, defense. Nice work. Look down to the southeast. There's another ball. Okay, how many times do I have to say? Someone has got to go to spit right now. Like, one of our allies has got to go to spit or we're all going to die. They're literally running from town into our fucking base. I'm going for another flame rebuild. Okay, we're trying to put rebuilds down. Look to the southeast. Keep them off of us. Watch Zachary right here. Get Zachary out of here.
Hunter on Zach.
Ah, fuck. He hit me. Candace is here too. Good. Kill them all. Good. That's their flex squad. Good shit, guys. Nice work. Okay, I'm going for another flame.
The rest of them are poking up.
Okay, I'm
putting a supply down now.
Okay, well, look to the northwest and clear them. How many times do I have to say someone has to go to spit before someone's going to go to spit? Okay, good. Look to the northeast. Regent_Jupiter. Regent Jupiter, no underscore. REGENT. Capital JI Jupiter. Okay, do you got it, Cass? He's their politics guy.
Yeah.
Keep it up, y'all. Your deal is doing a great job.
Okay. Good. Keep it up, guys. Look north. Good. Tell Eclipse then that they need to get on spit. I don't know what they are doing right now. They need to get on spit immediately, like imminently.
Ball coming from north. Watch north.
Get ready with PAs. Group up. Okay, PAs where you're standing. PAs where you're standing and dive north. Good. Dive into BGH. Why the fuck is BGH here? Ally my ass. Good. Keep killing them. Look to the north. Good. They're trash. Good shit. Good. Look northwest. Go all the way up the hill and fuck them. Drive the entire battalion over the hill and fuck them. Go northwest. Let's go. Good. Keep routing them. Route them all the way back. You fucked with the wrong guild. Good. Now back to base. The fuck out of here. Back to the southeast. Help defense get the rebuilds down. Let's go. Holy. Good. We need all drop shit right now. He spits back at their base. Watch the diver. I'm dropping another flame. Watch the diver. It's illusion. Good.
I dropped a supply right on top.
Dots from the south. Good fucking grab, Lima. Way to go, baby. Keep cleaning them up. I just got grabbed out of my rebuild. It's okay. Come on, you guys got to get them off. Look north. Dive north right now and kill that fucking offense ball. Dive north and kill his fucking spit offense ball. Tell them to drop a flag on fucking spit and just start turboing them. They can spawn at town probably and go to spit's base. Wait, where is spit?
There. Spit's right next to us. We can do it.
See, spot is last about the quarry.
No, we can't. We might be able to. Where? If we get rebuilds up, we can do it.
Spit's in the quarry? Okay, tell them to just spawn town and run to spit's base. Good shit, guys. Look northwest.
They're ready to munch.
Good. Kill them. I'm pinned down by like three different guilds. Fuck me. Good job, guys. Good fucking job. Keep cleaning them up. Nice job. Keep it up, guys. We have no one on the base right now. We're just trying to get rebuilds down. Look northeast. Dot. Zachary. Get Zachary out of here. Good. Zachary's dead. He's trash. Good. Kill Falcon now too. Good. Kill all of them. He's on the ground. He got hit by Voltaic. Literally the worst player I've ever seen. Nice job. Good fucking shit, boys. Just keep cleaning up dots. Yeah, we have a cannon coming
from the north.
Cannon from the northwest. Send two flex members to handle that game stage. Cannon from the northwest. Okay, good shit, guys. Guys, one dot to the north. Do you see that guy? Go kill that fucking dude. Run that kid down. Yeah, he's in northeast. PAs and dive to the northeast right now. Go to the northeast of base.
PGH on top of the ridge.
Oh my god, bro. Good. Keep diving. Kill spit. Good shit, guys. Good shit, guys. Good shit, guys. There's still a few spits to the northeast. There's still a few spits to the northeast. There's still a few spits to the northeast. We have BGH coming over the hill too, and then we have Kitten coming from fucking town. Fuck me. Bro, what the hell? Oh, how many fucking guilds have to kill us, bro? Alright, stand up right now. You're clearing dots around the base. Holy shit. Yo, look to the northwest. Oh, get ready. Get ready to dot. Wait, is... Who are they fighting? Who are they fighting? No, no. Leave BGH. They're just watching this happen. Look to the southeast. Kill spit. Look to the southeast. I want everybody southeast right now. Kill spit. Kill spit. Kill spit. Get spit off of us. Relieve pressure on the base. I need everybody up. Southeast into spit. Guys, south right. Second grade education is so hard. Never mind. Here comes BGH down the hill. Yeah, we're getting hard pushed by three guilds right now. This is unfucking believable. What the fuck? Bro, all right. Yo, guys, hold west. Hold south of the fort. Spawn, run south. Run south. Run south. Let's get a regroup. Run south. Let's get a reboot. Regroup. We still don't have fucking SOB, which means we're just stronger than all these guilds. Come down here. Come down here. Come down here. Good. All right. We're going to turn. We're looking north now. We have PA. We have PA. We're walking north around the base. We're walking north. Walking north. Walking north. Let's clear BGH first. PA's and go. Yeah. PA's and move up. PA's and move forward. PA's and sweep around the base. Do it clockwise. 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 Stay clockwise around the base. All the way up to the ridge. Fuck that. All the way up to the ridge. All the way up to the... They did not just get wiped. Move northwest up the ridge and kill them all. Now wipe them. Now wipe them. I can't help that. I can't help that. Finish killing BGH. Finish killing BGH. Move back towards base. Move back towards base. Move back towards base. Good shit, boys. All right, clean up the remaining spit people here. Clean up all the spit people here. Oh my fucking god, bro. Good, good, good. Clean up all the spit. Clean up all the spit. Clean up all the spit. Good, 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 good.
Any tappers?
If you have 20 second tap time, it's fine. If you have 20, did we get that? Yo, Flex, talk to me. Did you kill that cannon? Hey, keep it up, guys. Keep it up. Hey, Flex, talk to me. Did you kill that cannon? Talk to me, Sage.
They're trying to figure it out. They're trying to find out the direction again. Was it northeast or northwest?
No, it's south. Okay, all right. Bring them back to base. We'll wait for it to fire again.
Northwest. It was northwest.
Okay, it was northwest, but I haven't seen a shoot in a while. I haven't seen a shoot in a while. Guys, look northeast. Look northeast. Three dots. Three dots. They're all spit. I want you on this shit. They're all CC. Kill this shit. Kill this shit.
Okay.
Nice job, fuck. Nice job, guys. Turn back around. Kill the last dot. Kill the last dot. Good shit, good shit. Look north, look north, look north, look north with me, look north with me. Clean up these BGH here, clean up these BGH. Oh wait, no, I'm sorry. Kron collectors. Fourth guild, send
protect
help!
Protect the rebuilds, oh, go.
No, we're killing Kron collectors. Kill Kron collectors, kill Kron collectors. They're trying to push us. Kill them before they reach the fort. Kill them before they reach the fort. Oh my fucking god, bro. All right, back to fort. Back to Jesus. Fort. Back to fort, back to fort.
Another guild, huh?
Oh, send the help, bro. Kill Zachary, help Envy, help Envy. I've got you on the heel. He's not doing shit to you. Kill Zach, he's dog shit. Thank you. Nice, nice, nice. Good, we're looking, spread out, put rebuilds down. Spread out, put rebuilds down. We're not down and out yet. We're not down and out yet. Just put rebuilds down. Put rebuilds down.
Coming north.
Watch the diver, get Candace off me. Get Candace off me. He's a goddamn staff. You guys can stop a staff. The Sork I get. The ninjas I get. You guys need to spam AoEs. They have a lot of ninjas. They have a lot of ninjas. Fuck, I have a burn. I have a burn on me for the next 4 seconds. Good, good, good. Keep calling it out, boys. Yeah, keep talking to each other. Keep talking to each other. Call that shit out. Call that shit out. One diver here. Two divers here. Two divers here. Oh, it's a Megu. He's jumping back into the safe zone. Okay. That's okay. That's okay. You can smell his tampon from here. It's okay. Look north. Look north. Look north. Good, good, good. Watch north, watch north, watch north. Jesus fucking Christ, bro. Okay, honestly, we're gonna get some rebuilds down. We're gonna get some rebuilds down. Okay, just keep us clear. Just keep us clear. Watch Zachary on the base. Guys, Zachary on the fucking rebuild.
Ball forming northeast.
Ball forming northeast. Okay, everybody group up on me. Everybody group up on me. Everybody group up on me. Speed spells right here. Speed spells, class bus. Funnel BSR. Funnel BSR quickly. Funnel. Quick funnel. Quick funnel. Quick funnel. Quick funnel. Quick funnel. Funnel on heavy. Funnel on heavy. Okay, we gotta get off. Look northeast, look northeast, look northeast. PAs, go northeast, go. PAs and go northeast, dive. Hit this midball. Kill them all, come on, blue feed. God, there's such dog shit. Good, keep it up. That's Kron Collector. Okay, good, that was Spit and Kron Collector together. Look west of the base now, clip the remaining spitball. Clean the remaining spitball up. Good fucking shit. Keep heals up. We're still looking for rebuilds. I know defense is doing everything they can right now. We are too. If you have a rebuild, throw it down. If I don't give a shit what it is or where the fuck you put it, just throw a rebuild down.
I want the safe zone.
Yeah.
Okay, his main ball is on spit.
Hartel, put barricades on the side facing the town around the gate so that we can get shit down. Yeah, just a wall of barricades by our gate. Down. Wall of barricades. Good, good, good. Keep rebuilds down. Watch the divers. Watch the divers from town. Watch the divers from down.
Zach ringing coming from town.
Okay, good. Watch Zach.
I have a flame tower placed.
Good. Nice.
He
desynced. Kill him. Good. We have more rebuilds coming out. Good, good, good. Just keep him off, boys. You're gaming. You're fucking gaming right now. We're in full scramble mode. We're doing fine. You guys are fucking gaming. Keep him off us. Look, two dots to the northeast, one from the southeast. Watch this Megu. Get this Megu the fuck out of here, bro. Good. Okay, just keep this shit up. Oh my god, bro. That rebuild is gaming. I'm putting a barricade down.
Keep spamming skills around that Awacha halfway.
Keep spamming skills around the Awacha. That's a huge deal for us. Good, the supply's already halfway up too. Good job, guys. Guys, spread out a little bit more around the base. Look towards
south,
down.
South.
You're spamming AoEs because they're gonna come from stealth. They're gonna do some rat shit, bro. Say what you will about Spit. They're really good at stopping rebuilds. Good shit. I got a barricade down in front of our supply. It should help.
Keep spamming those skills.
Good shit. Spam those AoEs. We're gonna get this Awacha down. Zach's coming from town. He's gonna dive onto this plane.
He's on the Awacha.
Get him off. Big AoEs. Good. Keep spamming. Good fucking shit, guys.
Get him out.
Good fucking shit, guys. We're gonna get this flame up too. There, he's still in here. He's on the flame. Go, we got the Awacha up. Load the Awacha. Look, we got the supply up too. Guys, repair your gear.
FT 50%.
Guys, never mind. Defend the FT. Nova walls on the FT. Defend it. Zachary's on the FT right now. Get him off. Good fucking shit, guys. Keep it up. Keep him off. Keep pressure on him. That's the secret to Sork. You keep them pressured, they don't have the stamina to kill you. Keep it up. Nice job. Keep him out of here, boys.
Watch his load. Someone's getting on it now.
Good. AoEs.
Guys, poison traps.
Hold it, boys. No. Just handle AoEs right now. Get this flame up. Not traps yet. Yeah, wait for the FT to tick. We got it, boys! Good fucking shit! Load the FT, get somebody in it. Okay, I want another barricade right here. I'm putting another barricade right here. Get our recos down now.
Copy.
Good fucking shit. I want the Ellie. Honestly, if we get the Ellie out, it's huge. I'm gonna put an Ellie nursery down, actually.
Dropping recos gate side.
Okay, I'm putting the Ellie in the tree here. Keep spread out, guys. Now I want you to put traps down in front of me. Northeast diver. He's coming in hot. Southwest diver. Get him off me. He interrupted me. Get him off us. Good.
Vacuum.
Good job, Whip. Way to go, sister. Way to go. All right, I'm putting another rebuild down. Good shit, guys. Just keep him off us. We're doing great. We're doing good. Great. Repair your gear.
Zachary, north side.
Hey, watch north side. Zachary. He's the problem child. He's just diving onto me. Kill him. Good fucking shit, guys. Nice job. He did not get me. Just keep putting rebuilds down.
At least one V.
Keep putting rebuilds down, guys.
Candace is V'd. Be careful.
Watch the V.
It's right there.
One guy gateside.
Gateside on the gate. Yeah, kill that guy.
It's Quips.
Good. Nice. I'm tucked next to the gate trying to put rebuilds down, guys.
I reloaded myself.
You're doing great. Keep it up, guys. Watch east. Watch from the southeast. Two divers from the southeast rotating to our south now. Rotating south by southwest. Go ahead. You're on them, boys. Keep him off. Spam AoEs around that Rico. Spam AoEs. Zachary, he's the big problem. Kill him now. Good shit. Ellie on base. Okay, get that Ellie off of my fucking fort right now. Everybody on the elephant, burn it down.
EGH Ellie.
Kill the Ellie. Wait, where'd it go? Wait, it's gone.
It ran into town.
Oh. Okay, that's fine. Spam AoEs.
It's tentable. Keep hitting it.
Spam AoEs.
Hit it now. It should be dead. Kill it.
Burn it. Before it kills this barricade. Do you see how important barricades are? Good fucking shit. Kill this guy. Nice job. Heals Diver for the boys. Zunivers north. Go north. Get him off our rebuild.
Good grab.
AoEs on our rebuilds. Come on.
Three more coming.
Good fucking shit. East. East of base. Look to town. Holy shit.
Diver incoming.
We got a Rico up, boys. Watch the diver on the alien nursery. Zachary.
On the rebuild.
Yeah, just have the Hawatcha. Have the Hawatcha shoot it. Kill Zach.
He's stuck in between the barricade and the gate.
He's stuck. Kill him. Good fucking shit, guys. AoEs, don't look north. Ball north. PA's in north. Yeah, PA's in look north. PA's in hit them north. Good fucking shit. Flex, defend the rebuilds. Flex, they are in our rebuilds. Kill the divers. Okay, offense, come back. Get this alien nursery up. We have one diver on it. It's like 3 seconds. Oh my fucking god. Okay, the alien has started. Let's fucking go. Kill them. We're fine. Guys, northeast, there's a ball. Northeast, there's a fucking ball. Look northeast and wipe them before they reach our fort. Good fucking shit, guys. Back to base.
Taps and traps right now.
No traps inside the Hawatcha. I want traps north of the fort. Okay, I'm dropping the second flame right now.
Push incoming north.
Okay, watch north. Get ready to go north now. Go north now and wipe that shit. Flex, stay at fort, defend rebuilds. Handle divers. Good, everybody should wipe up that fucking offense ball. Good job, guys. Good fucking shit, now come back to me.
Diver south.
Come back to me. Look southeast. We have another flame tower building now. It's working. Good, get this guy off our fort. Oh shit, he got the rebuild. It's okay. Good job. Look east. Kill the diver coming in. They're on the gate. Hey, Hartel, I'm putting the flame tower inside of the gate here, okay?
Yep, I see.
Watch north.
Oh fuck, I can't open the supply depot. I have to run out of render and come back. Good, guys, traps and BSR. Look for MVI. He's our BSR funnel tonight. Do I have Pancake here too? Yes, funnel Pancake too. MVI and Pancake. Funnel them right now. Lima, I don't care what's for dinner. Mute your fucking microphone.
Okay.
Keep rebuilds coming down. Guys, spread out. Do not be idle right now. You're either putting down a trap. You're funneling BSR. You're helping put it down.
Flame's going down blue.
Okay, thank you. Or you're tapping.
Move.
Okay, I'm moving. Okay. All right, good shit, guys.
Two divers. Ball south.
Ball south. Look south. Oh, that's town. Okay, spread right now.
Spit,
concave.
Big spread.
Get big spread. The second they come out of town, you fuck them. They're gonna collapse into us.
House in town, watching them. Blue.
Stop! I need some pancake. Hold still. Come here. No, come over here.
They're inching out right now.
Here you go, pancake. All right, get ready to collapse down. Stay spread. Hold. Good. Keep spamming AoEs. Good. Good, just a bit. Good. Stay back. Good. Hold back here. Hold back with me. Do not get engaged to town. We need to defend the rebuilds. Don't let them buy. You're spamming AoEs so that ninjas can't get around us. Southeast, they're looking for an opening. You stay spread. Stay spread with AoEs. Good. Kill that one guy right there. He just came out. Good job. You're just farming them when they come out of the fucking safe zone. Good job.
Safe zone. Keep it up.
Good shit, boys. Good fucking shit.
We're actively losing SOB.
Who's hitting us right now, Blue?
What?
Who's hitting us still? I just got reloaded too.
Yeah, it's just Spit, and then every once in a while Kron comes in, but we're wiping them. We're honestly almost fully rebuilt. Eclipse is doing great. Are they hitting Spit right now? Guys, tap the fort if you can right now.
Yes.
Tap the fort if you can. If you have 20 second tap times, tap right now. Everyone else is defending us. I want this fort back to 100. Let's fucking go. I want this fort back at 100 right fucking now. Start the flag.
Flag's built.
Thank you. Yeah, just make sure it's started. Good. 4 seconds on the tap. Good job, guys. 4 seconds on the tap. Keep it up.
That's Eclipse.
Good job.
Flag started. Flame is rebuilt.
Okay,
fort
health coming up.
Fort health coming up.
Okay. All right. Yeah, we just need our last Rico, it looks like.
Hey, push.
Watch north. Get those dots off of here. Dots out of here. It's kittens again. Good job. Good shit. I'm just tapping again. East. Good, I'm okay with him stopping tappers. They have to choose. Tappers or the rebuilds. They have to choose. Tappers or rebuilds. Good job, guys. We're fighting northeast. We're trying to keep them off the base. The longer they fight you, the longer they can't stop our rebuilds. We have we have two bombers on the fort right now. Two bombers on the fort right now. Good shot. I just got hit from a... I think a cannon. I think I got hit by a cannon from the northeast. I'm not sure, though. I'm not sure, though.
I didn't see anything northeast.
Never mind,
I think
then.
That was a jerk.
Yeah, it was probably just somebody knocked me over. It's okay. Tap, tap, taps. Tap, tap, taps. You guys are doing great. The Ellie is almost out. Who's my Ellie driver tonight? Is it Nip?
From right here.
Should be.
Okay, watch it. Yep, just they're getting farmed as they come out of the fucking safe zone. We're doing great.
Yeah,
doing great. Guys, we're trying to get taps down. Trying to get taps down. Trying to get taps down. Watch the divers. God damn it, I was one.
Yeah, that is a cannon.
That's definitely a cannon. Northeast, flex. I want three people on that cannon right now. Go now.
That's
go now, northeast.
Spit space. It might be at their base.
It might be at their base. Yeah, it might be at their base.
You want me to go to the spit space, Blue?
No. They're let's get tapped up. Let's get that. Their cannoneer is not nearly good enough to stop 20-second tap times. Good fucking shit. Yeah, and flex is gonna disrupt them. Honestly, flex, just send the full flex squad to spit right now and start stripping Rikos.
Full spitball coming out of safe zone, east side.
Okay, off your taps. Off your taps. Look east side. Look east side. Nep that. I want that Ellie out immediately. Move east. Move down east. Kill these guys. Move down with Shadow. Move down with Shadow. Get on this shit. MVI has them all CC'd. Move east. Move east. Move down on this. Move down on this. Good job. Good job. Pull back to base. Pull back to base. They're pulling into the safe zone. Pull back to base. Pull back to base. They're fucking scared. Do you guys smell that? It smells like blood in the fucking water. It smells like blood in the fucking water. Good. Keep wiping up the spitball. Dive east again. Dive east again. Dive east again. Yeah, dive east again right now. Dive east again right now. Good. Keep spit off the base. Keep spit off the base. Guys, you're skirmishing spit right now. You're skirmishing spit right now. Good. They're fucking terrified of us. They're fucking terrified of us. Good. Keep mopping up spit. Keep mopping up spit. Flex, are you able to actually get anything done there? Like, are you going to be able to... Is there anyone actually there contesting you right now? Good. Keep mopping them up, boys. Keep mopping them up. They didn't even touch the base. They didn't even touch the base. Good shit. Yo, are we missing anything? Are we missing anything at all?
I think we are
all my
down
stats.
To Rico still.
Yeah. Okay, we're down to Rico still. Get that Rico down and we're in business. Okay, guys, we're going to start. We're going to have to run to Flex. Come back to base.
Oh, they found the cannon.
Can we just slow walk the spit?
Do you want them to come back?
Yeah, no. We need to wait for a flag. Wait for a flag.
Okay.
Funnel. Funnel BSR. Actually, I'm sorry. Flex, stay there. Do as much work as you can. Can you get the recoveries if given enough time? Can you get the recoveries?
Hey, group up. Group coming.
They're on the flat. They're on the cannon currently.
Okay, look northeast. Yeah, okay, kill that cannon first. Look northeast, guys. Come walk northeast with me. Walk northeast with me. We have boys skirmishing in the field. Kill this shit. Help the boys in the field out here. Kill it, Marty. He's CC'd. Good. I'm diving for a heal right now. Fuck. I'm so sorry, Pancake.
Oh, they're all dead here.
Yeah, kill them all. They're dog shit. Okay, good. Good. Vessel, I'm trying to heal you. Okay, you're fine. Never mind. Right. You're a fucking guardian. You're fine.
Thank you.
Okay, move back to base. What is hitting me? Is this a Megu? Get off me, you fucking fly. What the hell is this shit? Good. We have a couple Megus trying to do some acrobatic shit towards base right now. Kill them off. Okay, I'm looking for some taps.
We have our last structures rebuilding now.
Okay, I'm tapping. I'm tapping right now. I want 20-second tappers on the fort right now, tapping. Tap.
Traps
right now. East. Dive east. I'm finishing tap, and I'm coming to support you. Dive east. 3 minutes on guild bus. We got a tap off. We did get a tap off. Good. Oh, you guys are mopping them up. Okay. All right. You don't even need my help. They're literally so fucking free.
I'm trying to upgrade barricades.
Good shit, guys. I'm still tapping. I want a couple more tappers with me. Flex, good job. I haven't seen that cannon hit the base in a while.
It's about to be dead.
Okay, good shit. I love it. You guys are doing great right now. Good. Keep taps on the base right now.
More
taps
spit,
on the fort. Okay, watch spit. Keep killing them. Yep, just keep killing them. We're getting taps off. The fort health is going up. The fort health is going up right now. We're sneaking taps in. We've got like two tappers and you guys are just fucking clearing them. GM Blackstar is literally a super gamer?
Let's go! Let's go!
Hey, I got two south. I need help.
Well, watch the two south. Well, Darky, ping yourself.
Nope,
southeast ball.
Okay, southeast. There's apparently
Northeast ball.
Spread and put a concave up.
I have 2 CC'd.
Okay, get on them. Just go northeast and go kill them. Go. Just keep them off the taps. We're getting the fort back to full health right now. We're literally tapping the fort almost back to full health already. Cass and I are getting it up there. Good job, Envy. Good job, Envy.
Diver incoming.
Just F5, Envy. You have to F5. It's bugged.
Good. Good job. I'm getting barricades upgrade. I'm going to start replacing all of our structures. Great.
Good. Thank you, Hartel. Keep talking to each other, guys. That's how you win Node Wars. Good.
Got him.
Good.
I couldn't save you. Sorry.
I'm still tapping. One diver north. We have a boy on it. Good. Good job, a Canadian dude. Nice work, buddy.
They're debuffed in the back.
Nice job. Teleclips, we're almost ready to go on offense. We almost have a flag ready. Four minutes, and then I'm going to start turboing. Good shit. I want you on the recoveries. I just want you to basically...
Full flex.
I want you after the recovery centers, okay? On spit. Is Eclipse there helping you or no?
Not sure yet. I'll let you know in a second.
Okay. We're just tapping right now, guys. Okay, fort's up at 96%. We're almost at 100. Holy fucking shit. Okay, that was a bit of a scramble, but it's looking good now, boys. I don't know about you guys.
They just brought the fire to us, Blue. That's all. Yeah. Let's go.
That's okay, yeah. Bring more! Actually, bring more! Keep it up, guys. Keep it up. Traps and BSR. Okay. Traps and BSR right now. Okay, look east.
Surrenders.
Okay, go east now. Ping it.
I can't, I'm dead.
Oh, fuck. Okay, yeah, good pings. Go to pings. We're just chanting the fort back to full health right now. It's almost full. One more tap, it's almost done.
Town's all good.
Okay, good. We have two divers from our northeast. They're not getting in. Okay, fort's at 100. Okay, good shit. All right, offense, walk. Guys, northeast, kill these dots. Good. Nice job. Good, keep killing the dots. Okay, watch the divers to the north.
Horses, Eclipse.
Okay, get your horse out right now. Get your horse out right now from the supply depot and leave it by the supply depot. You just take it out. Take it out so that we can call
it. I'm gonna replace the watch. It's at 25.
Good. We're gonna wipe these fucking kids one more time, then we're gonna call our horses and ride to offense. Ellie stays defense.
Okay.
Funnel BSR, put traps down on the northeast side. Traps down up here by the funnel. Yeah, all traps down in this zone. It's stun traps. Honestly, it's big stun traps here. And we're gonna help our flex team.
20, 30 seconds.
Okay, flex, how much work have you gotten done on the recos, if anything? Just
hit by BGH a little bit, but looks like they only have two recos.
Good. Okay, they're down a fucking reco, guys. It's time to pump some ass. Let's run northeast. Keep your weapons away. We're running quickly. I'm running pop guild move speed. I'm popping guild move speed. Good. We're running quickly. Running big fast. Northeast. Okay.
I think we're still missing supply depot. Unless I'm blind.
No, we have a supply. Weapons out.
It's on gate.
Northwest. Go northwest. Aboard BGH. Leave BGH alone. Come northwest. Yo, kill these divers. Oh my god. Kill divers. Good. Okay, we're gonna have to climb the rocks on the back side of the base to get in. We're gonna have to climb these rocks. Boys! Climb. They're looking at BGH. Yeah, kill the rebuilds on the backside here. I got him on the ground. Get over the hump right now. I'm doing my best to get you guys over. Good. Get in here and strip soft structures. Good. I went onto the recos. Good job, Stonewolf. You're fucking gaming. Good shit, guys. You need to be up inside right now. Okay. This is tough. That flag should be, what, 2 minutes away? We're gonna spawn fort, guys.
Flag should be ready in, like, under a minute.
Okay, good.
Flag's ready.
Okay, flag is ready now. Who's pulling out the flag for me? Who is it?
Oh, we can range that Rico before we get to the base.
I'm in a flame.
Okay, Game Sage, get the flag. Game Sage.
Can I do it as a sprout?
Can you do it as a sprout? No, I'll do it. It's okay. I've got it.
We don't have to climb. There's a hole on the
wait. It's not ready yet. It's still a minute out. I knew it. I was like, man, I thought it was 2 minutes. Look northwest of the base, northeast of the base, guys. Get on your horses. We gotta do a big horse wrap. Get on your horses. Okay, I'll grab the flag as we horse wrap around.
I can grab flag if you want, Blue.
I got it. I already picked it up. You can get the next one, though. All right, we're on our horses. We're on our horses. Guys, we're going to ride to this ping here, and then we're going to ride north. So let's go to that ping there first. Go to the ping on the road over there. Go, go, go. Horse, horse, horse. Horsing to that ping there. Horsing to that ping there. Yep, just go straight past BGH. Come on, horsing around. This is a big, this is called a horse, this is called a horse wrap. It's called a horse wrap. Get over here. Get over here. Get over here. Get over here. Come on. Come on. Come on. Stop here. We're going to turn north. We're going to turn north. We're going to turn north. We're going to go up here. We're going to go up here. Get here. Guys, where are you guys? Where are you guys? Where is everybody? Vessel, you should be faster than this. Let's go. Okay, now we're looking north up the hill. Let's go. We're going north up the hill. Let's go. Okay, we're looking for a flag placement. Let's get up all the way up here. Let's get all the way up here. I'm going to try to put the flag right here. Secure this location for me. Secure this location and group up. Somebody keep pinging. Somebody keep pinging right here. Where's the flag?
I found the flame trap.
Good, I'm putting the flag down right here. Putting the flag down right here. Good, funnel BSR.
Protect blue.
Funnel BSR right now. Funnel BSR right now. Funnel BSR right now. Funnel BSR.
Traps, traps, traps.
Two white dots to the east. Two white dots to the east.
Hey, watch the east. Watch the east.
Clock clock, clock clock, there. Enemy, enemy, enemy.
Okay, we have flag. We have flag. We have flag. We have flag.
Bases up here.
Move west.
You just put our
flag. No, it's okay. No. Don't show them. Come west. Don't look up there. Don't. They see nothing. Come back to me. Come back to me. We're looking down to the southwest. Let's go. We're gonna go after spit.
Dead.
Yeah, fuck this. Yeah, exactly. Dead people don't see anything. That's right, Vessel. Very good. Keep moving west. Stay up on the ridgeline. Stay up on the ridgeline. Stay up on the ridgeline. This is how you approach this base. This is how you approach this base. Come up and around. Up and around. Stay up on the rocks. Stay up on the rocks. See, we're going to come down right on their fucking fort right here. We're going to come down. Do you see this? Range, posture up on this rock. Range down. Kill the Ricos. Melees, dive in. Melees, dive in. Range, stay on the rock. Kill the Ricos. Dive in. Dive down. Dive down. Range.
Go back here. It's free. It can't be protected.
Yes.
Flame tower.
Yeah. Let's shout it. Get... all the race, all Ricos right now. All Ricos right now. Burn them down.
Debo in the back going up.
Good. Going kill the supply in the back. Melees, that's your job. Melee, that's you. Melees, that's you. Range, you're on this Rico right in front of us. Range, you're on this Rico right in front of us.
That's the last Rico?
Good. No. This is the last Rico right here. Last Rico right here. Kill it. Last Rico right here. Kill it. And then we're going to burn this flame tower down.
Flame's half.
Yeah, kill this flame. Kill this flame right now. Kill this flame right now.
Game Sage, what are you guys doing?
Good. Keep burning this down. They're with us, right? Game Sage, you're with us right now. Keep burning this flame down. Everybody come in. It can only hit 10 people. You're spawning flag. You're spawning flag and you're burning this down. I'm dropping a heal. You're fine. Good. Good. Just keep burning this flame. It's okay. They're going to wipe us. It's okay. We're just going to spawn flag. They don't know that we have a flag. It's okay. It's all right. Keep burning this flame. As much damage onto the flame as we can. Range, just keep damage on that flame.
We get the flame here.
I don't think we get it right here. We'll get it on the next push, though. Good job, guys. That's a strip.
That's our last annex, Blue.
Yep, that's our last annex. Good shit. All right, spawn up. Wait, where'd our outpost go? Fuck. Okay, spawn town. No, spawn fort. Spawn fort, get your horse. Spawn fort, get your horse.
We could just horse there real
quick. We can literally just keep doing that, yeah. We just keep doing it. It's okay. That other guild must have killed our flag, because they saw it there. That's okay. That's the ideal flag placement, guys, just so you know, for this fort. If you're pushing this fort,
Blue,
that's
where you're flex for a minute.
Okay, that's fine.
They're going for rebuilds in the little circle area.
Okay, spawn fort right now. Spawn fort right now. Get your horse out. We're gonna do the same rep.
Tappers and their rebuilds.
We're gonna do the same rep.
Eclipse is getting hit hard by knowledge. They put a flame down. They're to the west of spit.
They're to the rest of
they're
spit.
Almost
okay,
fully.
We'll,
yeah.
We'll
they've only got two flames left. That's
all right,
it.
Guys. We're pivoting. We gotta hit knowledge. Okay, guys, come back to me. Come back to fort. They're west of spit. You said. Get on your horses. Everybody should be on their horses.
Yeah, Sage knows where that. It's where Sage is on the map.
I can't see Sage, so we're gonna ride to that ping there. Let's go to that ping. We have to screen knowledge. It's a guild called Knowledge so that Eclipse can live. Are they in the ravine? Are they in like the quarry?
No, they're to the left of the ravine.
Okay. Go, group up here with me. Get on my pings. Right, get on my pings here. Group here. Group here to these pings. Buff yourselves up. Pop your drought and perfume. Definitely remember to turn your alchemy stone on. I definitely did, but other people should remember to turn their alchemy stone on. Okay. Ulrika's
down.
Class bus, move west. Class bus, move west. We're on them right now, Cass. We're on them right now. We're on knowledge. Okay, kill this fucking flame tower. Kill this flame tower right now. I want everybody onto this flame. It can only hit 10 people at once. You burn this flame down really fast. Burn the flame down. It's shooting inwards. This is a win. This is a huge win. I want everybody on that flame and burn it down. Big
this
burn.
This other one doesn't look like it's firing. I don't know.
Yeah, good. We're gonna hit the other flame next. Go to the next flame. Look how fast this is.
It's not firing.
Good. I'm gonna axis now. Axis right now. Axis and end it. Axis and end it. Axis and end it. Axis and end it right now. Hold Q and right mouse button. Q and right mouse button. Tell Eclipse not to kill them. Tell Eclipse not to kill them. Axes and burn it. Axes and burn it.
They're pumping them.
They're getting pumped. Knowledge is at 50. Keep pumping. 40. Good job.
Keep going.
Keep it up. Keep it up.
Kill all of us.
Good job. I've got the heal out. I've got the guild heal. Keep it up. Pump it, boys. Knowledge is dead. Knowledge is out. Good shit. Back to fucking spit, boys. Equip your weapons. To the southeast, let's go. Call that a fucking screen. Run to the southeast, let's go. We're going back to spit before they can get rebuilds up. Let's go. Good fucking shit, boys. Good fucking shit. Yo, move up this hill with me. Actually, turn north. I've GVG'd here so many times. Turn north, come up here. These GVG's paying off, bro. GVG's paying off. You can climb these. You can come around. Keep coming. Keep all the way around it. Up here, you can climb right here. Oh shit. Get in behind the tents. They can't actually peel us off their recoveries. Get in behind the tents. They can't get us off the recos. Good fucking shit, guys. Yo, buy your time. They happen to all be here. That's unfortunate. That's okay. One of their flames is still at 5%. Good job, Canadian dude. Okay. Regroup in fort. Okay, tell our allies. Enchant is gone. Is there anyone still on our allies?
No, they're getting rebuilt now. They're good.
Okay. I want everybody spawning fort right now. We're just trying to pressure spit. You're going to pull your horse out and wait at fort, okay? I want you funneling BSR and
what do you want, Ally?
Yes, I do. Oh, actually, no. Leave it at fort until I call for it. I want
a little over 50%.
Okay, I need Envy and Pancake spamming the BSR macro. Everyone's gonna funnel BSR, then get onto your horse. Okay, make sure you repair your gear at the supply depot before we move out. Holy fucking shit! All right, good shit, guys.
Was, good job on that
guys,
one.
Good fucking yeah. Shit. Yep.
That heal though.
Yeah, no, it was the guild heal. I popped the guild heal as we were fucking acting.
Like,
on your horses. You can get BSR while you're on your horse, by the way. If you're a BSR funnel, you need to be on your horse asking for BSR. All right, get on your horses. We're going to horse around them, okay? Let's go to this ping first. You guys see that ping on the map? Let's go. Okay, that was a doom. I got knocked off. Let's go to that ping. Is Flex back with me again, Cass? Did they do what they needed to? Are we good?
Yeah, they're with you.
Okay, good shit. Okay, we're horsing over to that green ping. It's okay, just horse through to the green ping. Do not get held up. They can't get you off your horse unless they BSR. Get over here. Envy, I'm gonna funnel you real quick while we're chilling out, waiting for the rest of the ball. Guys, you need to be able to horse faster than this. You've got to be able to hold drift, instant excel. This isn't just a hold right fucking mouse button. Okay, I can't. Envy, I can't aim it.
Run the wrong way, Blue. I would never.
Oh my god, you're killing me. Okay, move up here. Move north now. Move due north. Move up the hill. Good. Now we approach. Now we're gonna be on approach vector. Off your horses here. Watch the diver. Southeast. Kill Zach.
Dump damage on him.
I've got heals. Good, he got CC'd. Good. Move down. Leave him. Move northwest. The biggest downfall of Sork is that he can't keep up with us if we have a fast tempo. Move. Just leave him. Just go. Go northwest. Good. Posture up on this rock again. Same fucking thing. Get down on this rock down here.
Zach again
from behind us. Heals. Good.
More rats here. He's in crows.
Good. Kill. Yep. Kill him. Kill Candace. Kill the rats. Good. Kill the rats. Drop heals.
Mana
spread.
Getting all of Zach's mana.
Okay. Good. Good. Kill Zach. Good. Handle the divers. Good job. Guys, move down towards the rock. Ignore the diver now. Drop your fight. Get off the Boy Scout. Stop molesting the Boy Scout. Move down the hill. We're no longer doing our best impression of a Catholic priest. Come down now. Let's go. Come down. Okay, range onto this. I want all the recoveries right here. Melees dive in. We're gonna get that flame. Okay, see, we pulled their whole ball back to base, guys. We just pulled their entire fucking offense ball back to base for that. Good. Spawn fort. Is Eclipse fully rebuilt? Are they good? We're just buying time right now, guys. Let that flame tower live. They don't know how to rebuild.
The rebuilds are going up right now. All of them. Should be up in about 30.
Okay. Let that flame tower live, Chang. Let that flame tower live. They don't know how to rebuild or rip flame towers. They're literally incapable. Their visual acuity is based on movement. Like, spawn at the fort. Get your horse out. Repair your gear. Funnel BSR. That's what we need. We just need to keep them in their base, guys. We're just trying to buy as much time as possible for our ally to get rebuilt, okay?
Flag is almost ready. Do you want me to sit at base and wait for it?
Yes. Okay, you're repairing your gear. Get your fucking horse out right now. I want the flag in the same position.
Feed MVI if you can.
Heard.
Okay, feed MV right now. Feed MV or Pancake. MV or Pancake. MV or Pancake.
Cuties going down.
Good. Pancake's right here. Pancake needs some love too. Pancake needs some love too. Okay, on your horses, boys. On your horses. Everyone on your horses. We're going to practice riding together. We're going to practice riding together. It's this ping first. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1,
wait,
go.
What direction are we approaching from?
We're approaching them from the northeast. We're approaching them from the northeast. Okay, thank you. Okay, get to that. Get to the
spit.
Yeah, we're going to spit again. Come over here. Sorry, I'm talking to back end comms. Come to this road. Go north with Darky. Go north. Immediately pivot north with Darky. Immediately pivot. With Ash. Right here. I want the flag right here. Off your horses. Secure this location. Off your horses and secure it. Kill Candace. Good.
Dropping flag.
Protect this area.
Good. Protect this area. Traps down.
Protect this area.
Traps down. Yep, traps down.
10 seconds on flag.
Okay, 10 seconds on flag. You're just spamming AoEs, putting traps down. Spamming AoEs, taking E, put a trap down. Good job, Magi. Good job, Shadowy. Oh, wait, you're putting the flag down. Okay, good shit. Good job, Koyami. You're gaming. Yo, watch the diver. Kill the diver. Good, we have the flag. Kill the divers.
He's dead.
Kill the divers. Good, he just saw that. He's fucking shitting himself. Look west. PAs. PAs, I'm dying. PAs and hit this. You spawn at the flag. Good, hit them. Good, shit. Mop them up, boys. Mop them up. They're nothing without their flex team. They are literally nothing without their flex team. Keep mopping them up.
Let's go.
Good fucking shit. Nice job. Traps down. Secure the gate. I died. Do you guys see that little choke point down there? With like the little fence? Secure that. Put traps right there. Yeah, traps there. Traps there right now. I want a Nova in the hole. Yeah, Nova in the wall. Nova, get ready to wall that. Do not let them through. Funnel BSR right now. Funnel BSR. Range, I want you on the high grounds. Flanking either side. Chill for a sec. Hold this. We're controlling that space.
You want the LA over there?
Yes, I want the LA on my flag now. Shadowy, plant barricades around the flag. Oh, I need... Yes, or Nep or whoever the fuck. Good shit. Barricades around the flag. Okay. All right, guys. This choke right here. They have to come through here. It's ranged on the high ground. I want traps in this choke here. Oh, that it's all red. I understand. But traps all through here. Yo, diver. Zach coming through. Good fucking grab, Envy. Holy shit. Look at the hands on that guy. Oh my goodness. That guy's got
That's
some
so
thumbs.
Huge.
Okay, move to the southwest. We're going to dive down. We're diving down. Let's go. Dive down. Come walk with me quickly. Your weapons are away right now. Stay on the high ground. Who is this? This is Eclipse? No. Go low ground. Dip southwest. Okay, bomb the fort. Bomb in. They're vulnerable. Get in. Onto the Ricos. If you can get all the way through. Oh my god, I'm all the way onto their supply on the backside. Good shit, guys. Guys, we're stripping them right here. We strip these right here. Good shit, guys. Just buy time. You're spawning flag. Good shit. Okay, their supply is dead. The Rico is dead. We're burning their Hawacha right now. Good shit. Eclipse is on this with us, I assume. We're still burning this. Keep burning this, Hawacha. Just keep burning. Guys, spawn at the flag and regroup. Just chill at the flag for a second.
Yeah,
Envy, Envy, Darky, and I are gaming. We're gonna honestly kill this Hawacha. You have how many coming towards flag?
Just a couple rats.
Okay, yeah. Defend the flag right now. I just got killed. Darky, you're probably gonna die now. Their Hawacha's 10%. Good shit. All the Ricos are dead.
In here too.
Is there? Oh no. It's a fake cannon. It's not real. It's part of the landscape. It's part of the landscape. We're spawning outposts. Traps down. Funnel BSR at the outpost. Good shit, guys. Good shit. Tell Eclipse that the Hawacha is like 10%. So we'll probably kill him on the next push. Hold at the flag. It looks like they're trying to push out right now, but they're getting held up by Eclipse right now. Eclipse is approaching.
And trapped in the choke.
Eclipse needs to come put a fucking Eclipse needs to put a flag by our outpost. Eclipse needs to put a flag by our flag. That's what they need to do. Okay. Tell them where our flag is on the map. Flex, stay at our flag and handle the rats. Funnel BSR. We're walking down in 3, 2, group up on my ping here. Group up here, speed spells. I want PA stabs out and ready. We're walking down together, front stop with the back catch up. Okay, we're walking down together now. Moving to the west, moving to the southwest. Okay, you guys see this? This is spit right in front of us. PA's now. Kill everything you see in front of you. Kill the dots. Dots first, kill people first. Good, get ready to dive into the fort now. They're not here. Dive in. Onto the flame and the Hawatcha. If you can get all the way through, the Hawatcha is gaming. Good, the Hawatcha is gonna die right now. Hawatcha is dead. Nice job, we're on the flame now. If you're alive, back up to flag right now. The people that are in, die on the flame. Okay, die on the flame right now. Good, it's at 20%. They only have one flame left. Okay, everybody stays at the flag. So you guys need to hold that choke so just in case they try to push up that hill. Just in case. Tell Eclipse to hold their push.
They're pushing up right now.
Okay, never mind. Yeah, tell Eclipse to go in now if they can. Okay, guys, they have like 5 people still back at their fort, so it's not their whole ball. Guys, you need to defend that flag. Defend that flag. How much time do I have on my next flag? Hartel? Keep them off the flag, guys. Hartel.
Flag's at 50.
Okay, thank you. All right, good shit. We just need to hold this flag for another five minutes, and then we'll have another flag to replace immediately. It won't matter if they kill this. But right now, we need to be very careful. Zach. There's just a couple people. Good. Just a couple people. Get them off this. Kill them. Good shit, guys. Good. Okay. All right, let him go. Let Flex handle it. Come back to me. We're gonna push. Flex, you stay by the flag, okay? Handle rats. Come west. Okay, move past this guy. Move past Candace. Just move past him. Go west. Guys, come down the hill. Don't get distracted. Come down. Okay, weapons out. Kill this guy. Good. Nice. Look, kill dots. Oh, it's BGH. Dive the fort.
Dive in.
Yep, it's dead. Kill the flame. Dive onto this flame and kill it. If we kill this flame, guys, we actually could just win this right here. Kill this flame. You guys can definitely kill that flame. It's at five. Just keep damage on it. It's got toxic flood on it. We have like 10 people on it. Good.
3%.
Good. It's dead. Good. Kill dots. Let's back up. Get out right now. Back up to the flag. Everybody live. Okay, all flames are dead. They're stripped and they're starting to burn now. They're at 70% and falling. Okay, get back to flag and chill. God, Eclipse is in on it? Tell Eclipse they're in. They're all like, yo, is our Ellie alive?
Yes.
Okay.
Ellie's hitting it right now.
Oh, yeah, yes. No. Leave our Ellie at the flag for now. Until we're secure. Is our flag okay right now? No one's on it?
Yeah, we're okay.
Okay, good. Good, get ready. You guys are funneling BSR. Get ready to push. We're going to have to push the second that I spawn. We're going to have to push here in a second. Okay, their fort's burning. They're at 60 right now. They're at 60. Their Ellie's on it. Okay, we're going to get ready to move down the hill. They're going to have to kill that elephant. They're going to have to burn that Ellie down. We're going to move down the hill. I'm spawning up right now. Get ready. Chill. Okay, we're moving down. Handle GM Blackstar. Get him on his feet. Okay, keep moving to the southwest. Player base carrying GMs. What's new? Move southwest. Let's go. Speed spells. Weapons out.
Eclipse
looking down.
Is fighting them on their fort right now. They have their elephant on their stick.
Look down. Kill these dots. Spit dots. Good. Yo, get up on these rocks here. Look north. Climb over the terrain to your north. Okay, kill spit dots. Look at the fort. Kill spit dots. Good shit, guys.
Now, let's go.
Good. Okay, our Ellie stays back at the flag because now they're under half health anyway. Good shit. All right, back up to the flag if you're alive. Good push, guys. Back up to the flag if you're alive. Good, they're at 50. Back up to the flag if you're alive. Holy shit. Okay, back up to the flag. Regroup. I want traps down. Funnel BSR. How much time on the flag? We should have, what, 2 minutes on it?
About 2 minutes. Flag will be ready by the time you kill Spit.
Good. Okay. I'm taking a drink, guys. Just regroup by the flag. Same thing. Traps BSR. All right. You're only looking for kills on these pushes, guys. Don't just aim for base damage. That's fucking stupid. We're looking for kills on Spit specifically. Try not to kill BGH. Definitely don't kill Eclipse, okay? You're looking for kills on Spit when we push in here. Is everyone funneled up? Do we have a 200% on anybody? Does anyone have a 200% ready?
I can, but I need to be a
funnel. Safe. Funnel that guy. Funnel that guy. Was that Envy? Yeah. Funnel. Yeah, funnel Envy right here. Big funnel. You have it? You're good?
Yep.
Okay. All right, boys. All droughts, perfumes, fucking everything right now. You pop everything you have. Big cooldowns. Move southwest. This is a big push. Move down the hill. We're gonna go up on the high ground. Come up with me. Kill these dots. No, spit. Kill spit. Watch the eclipse. Don't kill eclipse. Look down. Range down. Melees, let's dive in. Let's get that 200% in now. Go. Go with your 200. Good. Oh my god. Okay, good shit. Heals.
Ranger on the 10. Someone can get the ranger.
Kill the ranger. Good. Flag is down. Wait. Oh, flag is up. Burn the fort. Do not take axes out. Just burn fort. Don't take axes out. Burn the fort. I'm gonna take an axe out.
I'm a mad lad too.
We're axing right now. Just defend. Just keep damaging the fort.
There's a
holy shit. Look at that fucking damage. Look at that push. Holy shit. Okay, pull back to flag, guys. Pull back to flag. Oh my god.
Flag is dead.
Okay. Spawn fort. Okay, yeah, guys, you're just disrupting time. Right now. Yeah, you're just disrupting right now. Do not interrupt BGH. Let them kill them. Stonewolf.
You were gaming.
No. BGH is trying to hit it. Just let
BGH kill me. I'm maxing.
I understand. It's because you're in their way. All right, it looks like it might die here. We're spawning fort. It might die.
We got somebody watching it.
Yeah, I'm watching it. Yep. Spit just spawned. They just
SMB Solus ball on base.
Guys, spawn fort, get Solus off our fort.
Kill Solus.
Spawn fort, get Solus off our fort. Somebody tell me if that base dies.
If they didn't kill it.
Eclipse was hitting it.
It's at 1%.
Pull Solus ball at base.
Yeah, I understand. So I said, get up and get the Solus ball off my base. Good. Good. We didn't really lose very much there. That was good. Did it die? Did that fort die?
No, it's still up.
Okay, we need to move. Move to the northeast, guys. I need you guys moving northeast. Kill the Solus ball. Guys, kill the Solus ball off the fort. Flex, go to that base. Just dive it. Flex, we're defending base. Flex, I need you to just bomb in and get damage on that fort. Okay?
I got our recovs.
You hear me, Flex?
Yes, yeah, I got you.
Charge the Ellie over there and start fort chopping on their fort, Nep. Go. Charge the Ellie over there, start fort chopping on Spitz fort.
Eclipse.
Oh, what about Eclipse?
I have solar people on the south side,
but again,
there's one solar.
Okay, I understand. Nep, you gotta drive that Ellie to their fort. Nep, go to their fort. I understand you can't. Nep! Oh my. Nep, go to their fort with the elephant and start fort chopping.
It's down. Base dead.
Never mind. Okay, Nep, keep it here. Okay, never mind, Nep. Okay. All right, guys, recover at base. Handle bombers at base. Recover at base. Tell Eclipse. We are under pressure from Solus. They need to go hit Solus right now because Solus is not at their fort. Okay, rebuild right now. Tell them we're rebuilding because we got wiped or we got stripped.
Spawning up and grabbing flag blue.
Yeah. Okay. Okay, we're dropping rebuilds right now. Okay, I want traps around the base to the northwest. Okay, I'm putting a rebuild down. I'm putting a recovery center by the Hawacha. Recovery center is going by the Hawacha.
Right, I'm putting one by the FT by the gate.
Okay. You're putting a trap down, you're funneling BSR, you're scouting, you're tapping the fort. I don't, like, do something right now. You should not be idle.
Grouping in safe zone. They're in town.
Okay, I understand that. Just keep a scout on that. Yeah, just stay there and fucking watch them. Envy, I might have just reloaded you. There you go. Good shit.
Recovery building.
Yep. Okay, we have a recovery. Oh, I just got reloaded. It's okay. Funnel BSR.
Hey, me too.
Okay.
All right, we have all recos down.
Hey, watch the northeast. We're just defending rebuilds right now. I'm gonna put a tap on the base. You just never know how much HP is gonna be worthwhile.
I'm gonna look at the safe zone, which looks very clear. One might die.
Hey, you guys should say good fight. If you see Spit running by, you say good fights in chat, okay? Tell them good fights.
Invisible.
They fought well.
Yeah, this is why I joined Reforge, man.
It's the banger fucking Node Wars, baby! Guys, no one is idle. No one is idle. You're Traps and BSR right now. Traps and BSR tapping. Traps, BSR tapping. Scouting. Traps, BSR tapping. Scouting. Pick one. Pick one. Okay, looks like the fourth at 100.
We're in a full circle of our base. We have pretty much no one around.
Okay, good shit. Okay, pull your shit out of the supply depot now. Pull your horse out of the supply depot. Do we have Solus tagged? Do we have Solus tagged?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay, and I have a flag? Okay, here's what we're gonna do.
Yeah, dude, you have a flag.
Okay. Let's horse here together so we don't get lost. Everybody horse to that ping. Let's go. Let's horse here. We're gonna have to experiment around. You guys are just gonna, we're gonna have to horse together, okay? We're gonna have to stay together. Go to that ping first, and then we're gonna have to follow my pings up the hill. This is a tough Node War zone to navigate unless I'm literally guiding you, like, with immediate pings. You're gonna do your best impression of a fucking moth, okay? Okay. We're gonna go up this chute right here. We're gonna go up that chute. Let's to where our flag was. Let's move up. Let's move up there. Let's move up there. Okay. All right. Hold here. Definitely don't go further up the hill. Hold here. Hold here. Hold here. Do you see how you can horse up this mountain right here? Do you see how you can horse up this to the northeast?
Kron's okay. Base is right there.
I want. I understand. Honestly, put the flag right here. We're gonna pump him. Put the flag right here. Get on Kron's base right now. Offense, get on for Kron's base right now.
You're gonna give up our location.
I understand. Get the flag down. We're just gonna keep spawning and pumping them. Where is Kron?
BGH is just gonna go down, but they were bothering Eclipse, so it's kind of their own fault.
Flag is going down.
They don't know what ally is.
Actually, I'm sorry. Kron is. No. Stay with me. Stay with me. Stay with me. Kron is too far to the south. Yeah, put the flag where it was. Put the flag where it was. Okay guys, get on my pings. Get on my pings. Get on my pings. Get on my pings. We're walking over this hill. We're walking over this hill. Get on my pings. We're walking over this hill right now. It's okay if you're a flanker and you're wide right now. It's okay if you're a flanker and you're wide right now. Ooh. Summit the hill, summit the hill, summit the hill, look up the hill. Fight on this hill, fight on this hill, stay together. Get up the hill, get up the hill, get up the hill, get up the hill, get all the way up the hill, get all the way up the hill together. Get all the way up the hill, look down. Help Kuyami, help Kuyami, kill Solus down here. Good. Summit this hill right here, with me, with me, with me. Kill these guys off, kill these guys off. Hold this. Hold this, hold this. Kill Vestrosen. Good. Good. Keep killing the bombers. Keep killing the bombers. They're just trying to trickle up into us. Heals. Heals, 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 heals. Good. Good, keep it up, keep it up, keep it up, keep it up, keep wiping them. Just trickle wipe them, trickle wipe them, trickle wipe them. Good, 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 good. Just keep bombing, just keep killing them, just keep killing them. Good, 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 good. Wipe the last guy. Nice fucking job, guys. All right, you're spawning flag if you died. Move down the hill. I want the Ricos right now. Move down the hill. I want the Ricos right now. Dive onto these Ricos. Dive onto. Oh my god, it's totally exposed. Get down here. Get down here. The Ricos are completely exposed. Get onto the recoveries. Get onto the recoveries and burn them. They don't spawn for 30 seconds. They don't spawn for 30 seconds. I want the Ricos dead immediately. Immediately put a heal down, put a heal down, put a heal down, put a heal down. Good, get the kill the other Rico, rotate around the base, kill the other recovery, rotate around the base, kill the other recovery, burn it down, kill the other recovery, burn it down. Good, good, good. We're extending the respawn timer, we're extending the respawn timer. Good, good. Kill the second exposed Rico. Come on, guys, it's almost done. Okay, get the fuck out of there, get the fuck out of there. If you're still alive, get the fuck out now. Go west towards the flag, go west, go west. Get out, get out. It's okay, we didn't get it. It's okay, they spawned. It's not gonna matter if we kill it right now. It's not gonna matter if we kill it. Just pull back. Pull back. Group back at the top of that hill. Go back to the top of that hill. If you spawn flag, run to the top of that hill. Keep pinging the regroup. Keep pinging the regroup. Yeah, so everyone, yeah.
That's
exactly.
Out of the Node War zone.
Perfect. Oh, it's out of the Node War zone?
Yeah, it's past that point.
Oh, that's good. We outgear them. Put all your gear on. Put all your gear on. Put all your gear on.
Top put all of your mountain is outside of zone. Top of mountain.
Okay, no. Don't go. Then stay inside. Stay inside. Don't cheese it. Like, this is the only way I can approach from. So, like, stay inside, don't cheese it. Stay inside the Nova zone, just ping the regroup. I'm spawning in the flag right now. I'm gonna run up to ping, so make sure you're pinging. Make sure you're pinging. You spawn at the flag, you run northeast. You spawn at the flag, you run northeast. They don't know we have a flag. They don't know we have a flag.
Do not move
BJ's,
up.
BJ's went down.
Everyone move back a little bit.
Okay, yeah, I know. Eclipse just said we're done with you. Okay. Handle it. PA's now, and handle it. PA's now and handle this bush. I got heals. Canadian dude, I've got you. Good job. Look down at them. Good. Put heals down. Good. Keep skirmishing. Okay, they 200%. All right, that was. We're still winning it. We're still fine. They literally 200%. You're fine. Keep skirmishing it. Kill them first. Flex, are you with us right now?
Okay, yes, we are.
Okay, if you're alive, drop your fight, dive down onto that Rico, make sure that Rico dies.
We need to stop killing Eclipse, they're trying to put a flag down to help.
Okay, do not kill Eclipse, guys. Do not kill Eclipse, you're only killing Solus. Pull back the flag. Did anyone make it through to kill that Rico? Okay, I'll take that as a no. It's okay, spawn at the flag.
Towards our flag right now.
Hey, guys, back up to the flag. Back up to the flag, let's go. Back up to the flag, just stay at the flag. Stop trickling up the fucking hill. Back up to the flag, let's go. Back up to the flag, let's go. Okay, all right, we're looking northeast. We're looking northeast. Get up on this high ground here. Yeah. Okay. Speed spells right here. Okay, get up here. With 5 seconds, Funnel BSR, funnel BSR. 4, 3, funnel, 2, funnel. Good. Okay, let's move. Okay, we're speed spells and we're moving. Speed spells and we're moving up the hill. We have no PAs. Kill this guy. Okay, make sure you pop your droughts and perfumes and stuff. Move up the hill, all the way up the hill. Look east with me. Hey, look east. Come down, kill the ones and twos,
Seals is on the way to us, just got intel.
Who is?
Seals, they're not here yet. I'll let you know.
Okay, all right, we need to dive. We need to kill these guys.
We're clear right now.
Okay, heals and kill these guys. Heals and kill the dots. Good, heals and kill dots.
No sign of them yet.
Good, kill the dots. Good. Clean wipe them. Fuck, Vessel, I'm so sorry. I tried to heal you. Good, keep killing them. Good. They're trickling into us. You just keep wiping them. Good. Keep killing them. Walk down the hill. Good. We're just walking through them. Walk east down the hill with me. Drop your fight now. Walk east down the hill. I want the cannon ops. Just go down, guys. I can't ping it. Go. Get in. I want the Ricos and the cannon ops. Are the Ricos dead? Oh yeah, both Ricos are dead. All right. Honestly, let's pull back. Let's pull back and regroup. Don't waste your life. Good shit, guys. Yeah, honestly, do you see how dominantly stronger we are in the open field like that when we just stay together and we just... Okay, yeah, we need to spawn fort.
Spawn fort, guys.
Everybody back to fort. Everyone back to fort immediately. Everyone spawns back at fort immediately. Part of the reason I wiped us down the hill is so that just in case we got hit. I got the call that we might be hit at fort. Everyone just spawn fort. We'll be up in...
They got a flag to the northwest.
Okay, we're up right now at fort. We're basically all spawning right now. Everybody's up at fort. If you're at the flag, you run back to base. Everybody needs to get the fuck back to base right now. Do not just fuck around at their fort. We need everyone the fuck back at fort right now. We have Steel Lucidity. Oh, yeah, it's okay. That's Seals. Guys, I need everyone back to the fort. Let's go. Everyone back to the fort. Good. We're still doing fine. We're doing okay. Play conservatively. If you're at the fort right now, you play around our stuff. Play around the flames. Play around your Hawacha. Use that to your advantage. Good. Get our boys up. Now dive in with the boys. No. There we go. Now dive in with the boys.
It's free.
They're all free.
Oh shit, I got knocked over. Fuck. Okay, alright. It's okay. Keep wiping them off the fort. Tell Eclipse that we got hit by Seals, so we are back at fort right now, putting our rebuilds back down. Solus is like they're missing two recoveries. And their cannon ops. That's it though. So they're probably just gonna get that rebuilt, and that's okay. Guys,
thank you.
Same defensive posture. Don't just stand still. I want you either helping with rebuilds, I want you putting down traps, funneling BSR, scouting for us. Pick something. I don't care. Okay, you all need to at least funnel BSR. Pick something. Okay, we have another flag here in a second. Shadow, you gonna pick that one up too?
Yep, got it.
Next flag's almost up.
Seals are grouped up in Hydel right now.
Okay. Just chill, guys. Chill northeast of base. Yep.
Safe zone push.
Seals are grouping down.
Yeah, look from the southeast. Okay, look from the southeast. Kill these guys. Dive in and kill these guys. They're trash. Kill them.
Guy from Kron diving our base.
Tell Eclipse to just go on Seals now. Tell Eclipse to just go on Seals now, and we will just play defensively, get rebuilt, and then we'll come join them and kill them all.
They're diving back to safe zone. Get ready.
Yeah, exactly. I know. So they're just going to keep doing this until our ally... The benefit of this is they think that they can spawn town. If they spawn town at the wrong time, they can literally just get one pumped by Eclipse. So Eclipse
yeah, they're
just
moving
to
Seals. Our allies are moving to Seals.
Everybody just chill. I want traps on the southeast side. Stun traps right here. They're dog shit. So they will walk over a stun trap and immediately die. Okay? So put a stun trap down on the southeast side. If they come out of the safe zone, they immediately hit a stun trap. Okay? All right, defense, you just put... Was that a cannon? Cannon north by northwest. Two flex members, go now. Okay, we need to replace
back,
these flames.
They're back blue.
Oh, northeast, offense, northeast. Get ready, PAs, and go northeast. PAs, and just go. PAs, and go into Solus.
Kill them now.
What are they thinking?
Big 100.
Good. Keep them down. Good. What the fuck was that? Here's llama. What dude. The fuck? The hell was it's that free. Push, bro? Keep killing them.
I grab.
Holy okay, shit, we need to get rebuilds down. Gaming? We've got to get these rebuilds down. We need to rip a flame and just like after we get our softs up, we need to rip a fucking flame tower. Flex, yeah, I want to know the second you find. Flex, I want to know the second that you find a fucking death cannon. Have you located it?
They haven't located it yet. They're still looking.
Okay, all right, keep it up. Funnel BSR right now. Keep that scouting up. The scouting is the only reason we have the upper hand here. God fucking damn, where'd that cannon come from? Northeast?
Where
the fuck
northwest, is that northwest.
Northwest cannon. Yeah, still northwest cannon. It's hitting the stick, so just keep the rebuilds away from the fort. They have to choose either the stick or the rebuilds. They must choose. Good. You guys should not be idle. Do not get fucking cheeky on me.
Regrouping in town right now.
I'm putting a Rico right here, Hartel. Is that where you're putting something?
There's a bunch at the stable keeper.
Oh, there's a cannon. Yeah, it's northwest. It's northwest.
He's replacing flames.
All of Flex, go northwest right now. You've got to stop that. Everyone go northwest. That cannon needs to die. Go northwest. Go find the cannon. It's 200 or 300 units from the base.
Souls is getting ready to push.
Never mind. Come back. That Flex, you stay on that cannon. All of Flex goes to that cannon. Okay, look east. Come down to me.
Got one render.
Get ready. Dive in. Okay, kill the Zerker. He's trash. Kill the Zerker. Okay, spread. Kill the Zerker. Guys, we're looking southeast. Good. Keep wiping Solus. Good. Keep wiping all of Solus. There's still two people dry humping our fucking gate right now. I'm not sure. Oh, it's a shy.
They keep attacking the gate.
Yeah, that's weird. Okay. Yo, guys, we have a Rico almost finished. Get this Zerker off of our rebuilds. I have him on the ground. Kill that guy. Thank you. I need that. That cannon has got to die. That cannon has got to go. It's 200 units to the northwest. Like, I bet it's up on this fucking... I'm just gonna run. Guys, just keep talking. Keep talking to each other. Keep handling that. Like this. It's northwest of our base.
One more diver.
It's coming south.
Yeah.
He's running.
Good job. Reset traps.
Yeah, we've got to find this. Oh, is it here? I found it in 2 seconds, Flex. Where are you guys? It's northwest of base. I'm on it. Like, get over here. Like, northwest. I know. I'm talking to Flex. Like, I knocked him off the cannon so we can get rebuilds down right now. I knocked him off the cannons.
Main ball, you're staying at fort.
Thank you. Kill it. Thank you, Envy. Kill that.
One more diver.
Okay, Envy needs help. Envy, Flex, please go to the cannon. Thank you. Good. Guys, northwest means north left. I think you guys were north right. But next time. Good. Okay, Apollo's there too. Yeah, kill that cannon. Good. Guys, help defend the base. Get the rebuilds done. Watch south.
Venom traps are huge right now.
Jim, Blackstar, can find it. Let's go.
Game, you guys should right click the base when you're going to look for a cannon. It has to be within 300 units of the base. So if I say northwest, you just run northwest until the little number next to your name says 300.
You got pings wise.
Gotcha.
So is balling. One render. Here they come.
Hey. Engage it. I'm spawning up right now. Good job.
Did engage it?
Yeah, just engage. Just go. Just right. Fuck him.
Come on. Go. They're bad. Come on.
Dive.
They're moving back in the safe zone.
Divers are going into base. Get ready.
Yeah, come back. They're just diving back into the safe zone. Come back. Spread. Get ready. Here they come. Good. Now dive in and fight them again. Good fucking knock! Holy shit, that CC was massive. Good, wipe him up. Good. Keep killing them. Kill them off our alley nursery. Kill them off. Kill divers, spam AoEs. Kill the divers.
One of our flames got rebuilt.
North. Good. One of our flames is back up. It's at full health. Good. Guys, we have a few to the west. We have a few west. Guys, I need people back. Guys!
Cass, can you feel it? Are you alive?
I need everyone back at fort. Is my flex team here?
Yes.
I need you guys here. Guys, what's our spawn timers? What's our spawn timers?
Live
right now. Live. Do not go into them. Envy!
Is this on?
Live. Spawn. Spawners are able, but you live right now. Live. Group southwest side. I know you did. Live. Chill. Live. Okay, tell Eclipse they need to go back and hit Solus. Because they're spawning town. All right, guys. Everybody live. Everybody live. Funnel BSR. Everybody live. Funnel BSR. Everybody live. Funnel BSR. Everybody live. Funnel BSR. Everybody live in funnel BSR. Live, 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 live. Funnel BSR. Traps down. I want rebuilds down too. I want rebuilds down too.
Up here, gear, can.
I'm putting my set. I'm putting the. Oh wait, do we have a second flame rebuilding already? No.
I'm putting one down now. Unless you got it.
I've got it down. It's already on the way. It's already on the way. It's 10 seconds. Okay. Keep spamming AoEs. I need scouters out. Put traps down. Stonewolf, don't just stand there. Funnel BSR, look for dots. God damn it. There's another cannon. North. Due north. Due north. Heavy. Okay. Heavy. Main ball. Get with me. Look east. Okay. Spread. Back up. Spread, and back up. It was way too late on the call. Good. Fight them around the fort. God, just wipe them up. Clean them up now. Engage now. Wipe up all dots. I need to know before that happens. Okay, the cannon is due north. Due north of the fort. Due north.
Heard.
Okay, you just basically start at the fort and just run due north. Good. There's a diver from our southeast. Careful. Diver from the southeast. Be careful. Okay, we need to get some recos down. I want everybody to... Whoa. Watch north. Southwest. Couple divers. Eclipse. Are they going to kill that other guild? I just need information, Cass. Are they going to kill that other guild, or do they need to just go to Eclipse now? If they're not making meaningful progress, then they need to just go to Solus then. Okay, is the flat... You mean the... What's dead? Hey, traps down BSR. What's dead, Shadowy? What's dead?
Oh, sorry. It's nothing.
Okay. Funnel BSR, traps. Funnel BSR, traps. I need everybody helping put down rebuilds. Do not just let defense do it. Please, for the love of God, do not just let defense do it. Good defense is a good offense. And by that, I mean you help put down rebuilds if you're on offense.
There's a cannon south. Or sorry, north. Cannon north.
I know. We've called it out three times. It's still shooting us. That flex, that cannon's got it. You got it.
Yeah, we're getting on it now.
Okay, good. Flex is already on that cannon. It's okay. Offense, stay back here.
They're peeking safe zone, Blue. They're peeking safe
okay,
zone.
Okay, offense, stay back. We have PAs. Get PAs. Put traps down in that field. We should have PAs right now.
Okay, we're on cannon.
Okay, they're on. Flex is on cannon right now. This is good.
They're arriving.
Okay, look north. Walk north with me. What? East, right here. PAs. That's not a rap. Kill these guys east. Kill all these people before they get to our fort. Kill them. Good. Kill them all. Good. Wipe them up. Wipe them up. We still have a rebuild coming down. Get this icon. Get icon out of here. Good shit. Keep spamming AoEs around our rebuilds. Okay, is the cannon dead? Talk to me, Flex.
It's dead.
Okay, you gotta tell me that when it dies, okay? North side. So I know.
It literally just did that.
Oh, okay, alright, cannon is dead. Go look north side, guys. One diver from the east, too. One diver from the east as well. Diver from the fucking east! Get this fucker off my gate! God damn it, I can't get a rebuild down. Get him out of here. I'm trying to help Artel. Good. I'm trying to tuck the flame tower right close to the gate here. I'm trying to tuck it right here. Diver south. Guys, help. You guys dive on these divers. Get them off that Rico. Good. Flame tower is starting to build. Now I'm going to build a Rico on the opposite side of the base. I'm going to make him choose. Good. Funnel BSRs.
Kitten's coming from the northwest.
Dive northwest to kill kittens. Kill them before they get in. Hey, Flex, you need to defend our rebuilds. Keep them off this flame.
If you have to.
Yep, keep it. Why is this flag ready, but no one's pulled it out? God damn it. I got it. Good. Keep them off this flame. Good. Main ball, keep them off that flame. Call divers out, guys. Talk to each other. Don't get soft. Don't get easy on me. This war is not getting any easier. It's one alliance into the next.
Coming, clean direction, north,
east, 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 east. Get ready. Speed spells out. Dive. PAs. East, dive. They're CC'd. It's Solus. Get him. Okay, Cass, I need to know if Solus is under pressure or not. Good. Keep killing us. Nice. Mop up, guys. Turn back to the base and clean them up. Veslov, got you. I got it. Good. Go back to the base and clean them up.
Yeah, they're pushing Solus. They're pushing Solus.
Okay, they're pushing Solus. Okay, don't wipe Solus right now. Solus is under pressure. Solus is under pressure. Good. Defend the flame! Defend the flame! The flame is so low! Guys, you guys gotta defend the flame tower! Oh, god damn it! Son of a bitch! Come on, get Solus off the fort. Get Solus off the fucking fort. Defense, more rebuilds. Everybody drop a rebuild right now. Help defense drop a rebuild. Help defense drop a rebuild right now. Everyone slams a rebuild down. I don't care if it's a barricade. I don't care if it's a recovery center. I don't care if it's a flame tower. Open your menu, right click a guild annex repair kit, pick a fucking structure and slap it down. Get it done. Everyone else, look to your north, look to your east. There are divers. Oh, there's a ball grouping to our northeast. Ball grouping to our northeast. Ball grouping to our northeast. Okay. Get ready. You guys need to stop this ball. Stop seals. Stop seals. It's literally three guilds on us. Holy shit. Stop seals.
Base.
Good. Nice job, guys. Keep it up. Stop seals. Good. Keep wiping them. Keep calling it out when they're getting close. Keep calling it out when they're getting close.
Northeast and east.
Okay, northeast guys, traps. Put a stun trap down. Everybody drop a stun trap. Everybody stop a stun trap. I understand that. Stay back by the base. We're waiting for half our response. Put a trap down while you're waiting.
Get to base. Put a trap down.
Let's go. Put a trap. Take a knee and put a fucking trap down right now. Yeah. If you don't know what a trap is, you need to go to the supply depot, guild shop, scroll down, buy stun traps.
They're pushing from the hill.
Look to the hill. Envy. Oh shit. Okay, kill it. Do you see? Stun traps are so good. Kill them all. Nice fucking job, boys. Mop them up. Good shit, guys. Mop up the north side. Why is Solus still pushing us if Eclipse is on them? What is going on? Get them off our rebuilds,
guys. Not sure
guys.
They are on them.
Get them off our rebuilds, guys.
Protect the recon, though.
Protect the Ricos. We have three guilds hitting us simultaneously right now. We have Seals hitting us, Kittens hitting us, and fucking Solus hitting us. This is wild. Hold the line, boys. I want traps on that north side again. Do you guys see how effective that was? Dive to that north side, put a trap down. Everybody put a trap down on the north side right now. Slam, just blanket traps. It literally won us the entire... Off your traps, southeast. Here comes the next ball. Yo, what are the spawn timers in chat right now. Spawn timers in chat. Quickly. Hold your spawns for 10 seconds. Hold your spawns. We're gonna scare them away. Tell Eclipse that if they don't pull fucking Solus off of us, we are gonna die. Spawn now. Get up. Scare them away. Everyone else is spawn as you're able. I can't see the fort. Where's the fort at?
I told them.
They have got to get either Seals or Solus out of here. Okay, good. Keep wiping the seals up. Good job, guys.
Have range gate side.
Yeah, guys. They just took out their Ricos and Solus,
so they're gonna have longer spawners.
Good. Just tell them to keep wiping them because like we are under a lot of pressure from three guilds. Okay, I'm putting my Rico down. Okay, good. Yo, north and dive. It's Solus again. It's literally Solus again. Get them the fuck off of our fort. Go. It's Solus again. I literally cannot see our fort. I'm not sure what the deal with this is.
Go back to the base.
Okay, come back. Hey, good. You just mop them up. There's Solus. Get him out. God damn it. He's stomping every single rebuild. Get this fucking Zerker out of here. Get him out of here, guys. Look north. Why is Solus still here? Like, I don't understand. Like, okay, honestly, we just bait them in. I trust Eclipse enough to know what they are doing, okay? I trust this. What just happened? Why am I in a load screen? My respawn timer is... Okay. Good job, guys. Yo, I want traps on the north side again, front of ESR, where MVI is. Where Kiyami is, MVI, I want all three traps down. Never mind. Off your traps, look east! We're getting hit again. I don't know what just... I just bugged super hard. Fuck me. Okay, good. Keep wiping them. Defense, you keep doing your best. You're doing amazing right now. Good, keep wiping them up, boys. Keep wiping them up. Good, it's okay that we're...
on our, Rico.
Kittens jammed, just teleported into our base.
Yeah, I can't res. It's
fire on the protected flame tower. We need this flame tower.
Okay, defend the flame. Defend the flame. Defend the flame. Defend the flame. Good.
I'm down for a minute.
Keep bombing them. Keep bombing them. I'm down. I'm down too. I just
Solus is back at their base at least.
Okay, okay. Solus is at their base. You guys just need to clear dots right now. Just clear dots right now. Solus is back at their fort. They had to go back. They had to go back.
Feed.
I'm throwing down a flame tower because Hartel's not up. I'm throwing down a flame tower right now. They're in town. Front of BSR. Look east. You're fronting BSR. Wait, you need 50% for what? 200%?
50 seconds.
Oh, in 50 seconds. Okay, 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 okay. We're not going to have it for this push, but funnel MVI. Funnel MVI. Funnel MVI. And pancake. And pancake. Okay, I got a flame coming down.
Solus is moving down towards your south.
Okay, okay, okay.
Solus is coming back. They're ignoring their base. Just heads up.
Okay, okay. Hey, good shit. That's good for us. Tell Eclipse they just need to plant
Eclipse
the flag
is gonna
and pump axe them.
Their base.
Yes, yes. Just tell Eclipse to pump them. We're just gonna play very defensively. Guys, your life is so fucking important right now. They're making a bad strategic call right now. They are fucking throwing out of their minds.
Get the
diver off. Get the diver off. We're just defending this rebuild right now. We're just defending this flame tower. Honestly, the longer they wait, the longer we're gonna go. We should have a bunch of traps up here. Is that correct? Is there a bunch of traps in this field?
Here comes seals from the south.
From the south? God, kill them, kill them, kill them, kill them. Nova wall, Nova wall, Nova wall. Wipe up seals, wipe up seals, wipe up seals, wipe up seals. Good, defend the rebuild, defend the rebuild, defend the flame, defend the flame. Big AoEs, big AoEs, big AoEs.
Protect the rebuild.
Protect the flame. We have two people on the other side. Two people on the other side. Protect the mess, or kill Meso, kill Meso. Good. It's at 60%, it's at 60%. East, 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 east. There's a couple divers, clean them up. There's a couple divers, clean them up. Okay, what was that cast? Say again. Yes.
Eclipse lost their flag. Rotate your skills. They're trying to put one back up now.
Okay. Okay, keep it up, guys. Keep rotating your skills. This flame tower is huge. If we get this flame up, it's fucking massive. I'm putting a barricade right here so they can't just dive onto it. It'll help us get future rebuilds up. Good. AoEs. Yo, traps down on that north side. If you don't have all three traps down, and I know none of you do, all three traps north side of the base right now. Up here. Up here. Funnel BSR, put traps up here. I want all traps right here. All traps right here. Traps, traps, traps.
AoE,
everyone drops traps.
Tower's almost up.
Flame's almost up. Flame is almost up. Defensive fortification, defensive posture.
Flame's up.
They're good. Up.
Okay. They're balling. It's okay. It's okay. We just got a flame up. Defense. You got it. Is the supply still up? Is the supply still up? Do I need to plant one? Talk to me, Hartel.
It's still up. It's up.
Okay. 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 I'm planting a Rico then. I'm planting a Rico then. Okay, just get that
bombering,
flame tower loaded.
Bombering,
hey, watch the bomber, watch the bomber, watch the... Get that fucking bomber off. Good. Do you see how he got stopped by that barricade? We're fucking gaming. We're fucking gaming. Good, good, good. I'm dropping a Rico. I'm dropping a Rico.
I killed the guy's horse. Kill him. Nice, nice.
Nice, 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 nice. Tell them we're almost fully rebuilt. Tell them we're almost fully rebuilt.
Look. Don't even let him look.
Cannon at the border of the war zone.
Shadowy, Shadowy. Listen to me, yeah. Shadowy. I want you to go drop, take your horse right now. Get your horse out of the supply. Yep. I want you to go drop a flag on Solus. We're not going to use it right away, but I need it. Okay, get ready. Funnel, funnel, funnel. Look east, look east, look east. PA's now. PA's right now and go east. PA's right now and go east. PA's right now and go east. They're on the trap field and they're all fucking dead. You're trash. Holy fuck. Good shit. Mop them up. Look at that blue feed, boys. Now turn back towards the base. Kill anyone that tries to dive a rebuild. Kill anyone that tries to dive a rebuild. Good. Good. Oh my fucking god, it's almost too easy. Good
flag
shit, keep it up.
Correct?
Keep it up. Yeah, I want the flag on Solus as close, like, as... don't let
they
them see you place it.
Inside town.
No, yeah, and they're just wheeling it back and forth, that's okay. That's okay, don't even worry about that cannon, I don't give a shit about it. Good shit. Good fucking shit.
Second ball at town is ready to move, just be
ready.
Replace
traps! Replace your traps, Funnel BSR, thank you. Replace your traps, Funnel BSR.
I started.
Okay, okay, okay. Okay, watch the bombers, funnel MVI. MV, do you still have a 200?
No, I used it. Right
okay, okay,
there.
That's fine.
Sorry.
That's fine. Yeah, that's that was a perfect time to use it, honestly. Keep following, keep following, keep following. Pancake and MV, pancake and MV. Okay, I'm putting down a Rico. I'm putting down a Rico right now. Honestly, the most important things right now are Ricos and flame towers. Ricos
they
and flame towers.
They're moving from town, they're wrapping north.
Okay, guys. Okay,
yet.
All right, I'll lead us. I'll lead us. I'll lead us. Speed spells, get on my ping. Speed spells, get on my ping. Walk up, walk up, walk up, walk up. Let's dive them. Let's dive them. Here we go, boys. Dive in, baby. Here we go. The wolves are in. The wolves are in. Clean them up, boys. I'm hungry. I'm hungry. I'm hungry. Dive all the way through. Let them run. Dive all the way through. Dive all the way through. Drop a heal. 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 Yo, Meso on our back line just killed like 15 people. Good. Kill them off. Kill them off. Kill the Meso. Kill Meso. Okay, good. Good, good, good. Okay.
It's right behind there.
Guys, keep wiping that up. Keep wiping that up. Flex, you're going to flag. Go on offense. Go to Solus, okay? You're going to spawn flag. You're going to go to Solus, Flex, okay? Everyone else, spawn a base. Everybody, guys, we're getting ready. We're getting ready. Oh my god, that's a lot of people. Get back at base. Get back to fort. Get back to fort. Everybody hold it, fort. Give me respawn timers in chat. Respawn timers in chat. Respawn timers in chat.
40 okay.
Oh shit, bro. We need Solus to get
no rebuild. 60%.
Okay, they're here. Don't kill Solus. Do not kill Solus. Do not kill Solus if Solus is here. They're at 60%. They're being axed. Do not kill Solus. Just spawn up and just buy time. Just spawn up and buy time. Spawn up and buy time. Why is Solus here? What in the fuck are they thinking? We're fully rebuilt.
They are desperate.
Spawn up, guys. Spawn up, guys. Spawn up, guys. Spawn up, guys. Spawn up. It's just poor. It's just poor con. I don't understand. What, I don't understand that.
Mostly Sealists here. This is Sealists.
Yeah, kill Sealists. Kill Sealists. Kill Sealists. I saw some Solus, though. I could have sworn I saw Solus.
They did. Their attack broke up.
Okay. 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 Good shit. Good shit. Good shit. Okay. Okay. Everybody get your. Cass, can you go place a CTG on Solus right now? Go place a CTG on Solus. Everybody else, I want you AoEing around the base. Seals in town. Okay.
Getting ready to rebuild supply.
Traps down northeast. Traps down northeast. Cass, did you hear me?
Yeah, you want a CTG? I heard.
I
you.
Want a CTG. Make sure it's like up on that.
I
hill.
I got my horse too. Yeah, yeah, I was in a flame.
No, you're okay. You're okay. You just put it up on that hill. Just put it up on that hill. I need somebody to get in a flame tower.
The hill above them.
Bombers from the town. Bombers town south. Bombers town south.
Hey, does this flame tower have somebody in it?
More than bombers.
Apollo, get in the flame tower. Apollo, get in the flame tower. Guys, look east. We're killing these bombers. Look east. We're killing seals. Look east. We're killing seals. Are both the flame towers manned? Are we okay?
No, I was in the flame.
I understand. I'm trying to get Apollo into it. Yeah, I know. I understand. I just manned it. We're good.
Yeah, we've got both manned. We've got manned.
Yeah. I put Apollo in it. Okay, good. Good job. Good job, guys. Guys, traps down. Traps down to BSR. Traps down to BSR. We're waiting for the CTG flip pressure. We're waiting for the CTG to flip pressure. Where is the cannon?
It was that town. They killed it.
Lou, where do you want the CTG?
I want it on the hill by their base, Cass. Like right here. I need it like right there, okay? Do you see that ping?
Yeah, I got you.
Okay, yeah, I want it up on that rock. Okay, the next time we clear seals, guys, we're gonna try to live. It's gonna be a full fucking clean wipe, okay? And then we're going to take the CTG and we're going to pump them, okay? Tell Eclipse that's what my plan is, okay? Because we're going to help them on one pump.
I'm watching Seal and Tom.
We have exactly one attempt to try to kill it, to try to kill that base. We're going to lose a lot for it, but we might just kill them in one push.
Diver.
Hey, watch Diver. Diver.
It's Spit fucking with us. Don't worry.
Yeah, okay. It's just Spit. It's just Spit. It's just Spit. They had a good fight. They had a good fight. It's okay. All right, yeah, I think everything's up.
Supplies half built.
Okay, do we have everything else up? Is everything else done? Do we have all of our
I'm putting a watch it down now. I'm putting Ricos not, down next.
Yeah, we need Ricos immediately. The Rico is the first thing. I'll put the Rico down.
Dane's active. They're pushing.
Okay, handle the bush. Pings. Go to the pings. Guys, ping. Is that Solus? I see Solus in the feed.
Flex, be careful. Don't kill.
Okay. Okay. Okay, I've got a Rico going down. Good. Good. What? Diver from the southeast. He's on the gate.
He'll push you back into town.
Okay, good.
I'm hidden when you want those CTG.
Okay. All right. Yeah, we want it now.
I just gotta get into the zone. Give me a second.
Kill the one guy on our flag.
There's a Solus in front of me, and if I spawn,
kill the one guy off our flag factory.
Thank you.
And okay, the supply is almost done.
Supply's up.
Okay, supply's up. Good. All right.
Repair your gear
right now. Everybody repair your gear. Pop all your elixirs. Pop your droughts. Put on your real gear for this.
You ready?
Yeah.
Solus is fully DNX right now. No Rico's, no flames.
I understand.
Interact with it?
You're going to have to run out of...
Just chill. We're looking for Spit one more time. We're looking for Seals one more time.
It's on cooldown. You used it at the beginning of war.
No, I didn't. No. Look at the kill. Why is it?
I'm trying. I'm dying.
Oh, shit. Okay. All right. Get on your horses. I might have accidentally clicked it when I was popping other guild skills.
It won't let me use it.
Yeah, it's it. Oh, okay, yeah.
It might be glitched.
Okay, it's okay. Get on your horses. We're gonna wipe them. Are they still here? Are they still pushing us or no?
No.
Okay, get on your horses right now. Flex, come back to base. We're gonna switch with you. Okay, I want you guys to horse to this ping here. Remember how we horsed before? Go to that ping there. Go to that ping. Let's go on the mountainside. You're gonna horse to the road, then turn north. Good. Flex, you're back at base right now, defending any pushes that come in. Okay, you're just gonna buy time.
Sounds good.
Seals is on offense.
Oh, Seals is on. Never mind. Oh, okay. Okay. Yeah. Never mind. Flex, come to offense. Okay, Okay, everybody come up to hill. Off your horses here. Off your horses here. Off your horses here. Tell Eclipse to just stay on this with us real quick. Just send their flex back. Flex, go get... Honestly, Flex, go to Eclipse. Flex, go to Eclipse right now and keep them screened. Tell them we're sending our flex team to help them. They should stay on offense. Come on, guys. Where is my offense ball? Why do we have six people here? Where the fuck are all of you?
Told them.
Okay, we're walking. We're walking now. Walk up the hill. Walk up the hill. I'm turning node war boundaries on. Okay. Get up the hill. Get up the hill. Get up the hill.
Eclipse is mostly wiped at Solus.
Okay, okay, okay. Come on. Get up the hill. Come on, guys. Where is everybody, dude? Kill these guys. Kill these guys. Kill Solus. 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 Good. Kill the Solus players. Kill the Solus players. PA's now. PA's now. PA's now. PA's now. Look east. PA's now and look east. PA's now and look east. PA's now and look east. Good. Come on. Wipe up these Solus players as they come up the hill. Guys, they're all trapped on this hill CC'd. Where is everyone? What are we doing, bro? God damn it, bro. Fuck me. All right. Back up. God damn it, guys. I said horse.
I got spawned in failure.
You guys, yeah, you guys, like, no, I'm not seeing enough people horse fast enough. Get back here. Get back here. Is our flag still up? Get back to my pings. Okay, get the new flag. I've got a new flag. Hold your spawns. Hold your spawns. Hold your spawns.
They cannoned our base.
Okay, hold your spawns. Hold your spawns. I have a flag. I'm going to put it, drop it right here. Defend me. Defend me. Just keep the dots off me. Just keep dots off me. Keep that dot off me. Okay, we're good.
Whoops.
Keep them off me. 10 seconds on the flag. Oh, everyone's holding spawns. You're going to spawn outpost when I tell you. Everyone is holding spawns. Hold spawns.
Nobody's on Eclipse right now?
No, okay. You cannot.
Oh my god, guys! Come on! Get him off me, bro! Alright, spawn a base. Spawn a base. Spawn a base. God damn it, bro! One diver, guys. Come on, man! Spawn a base. Regroup at base. Fuck, dude. Spawn a base, regroup at base. Spawn a base, regroup at base.
Do you want Flex to come too? Nobody's on Eclipse.
Okay, then yeah. Well, spawn, everybody needs to regroup at base. Everyone needs to regroup at base. Honestly, do we need to just go kill seals right now? I bet I can just go fucking kill seals.
Murder seals.
Like
alright, let's go. Everybody, we'll yeah, everybody go to base. Everybody go to base. Everybody go to base. Flex back to base. Everybody back to base. I don't know where seals base is. I'm going to be standing up in 10 seconds. I'm just going to go fucking turbo seals. Tell Eclipse just to keep Solus occupied. All they gotta do is keep them occupied. We're just gonna turbo fucking seals to into the ground. Okay, spawn fort right now. I'm getting up right now. I'm getting up right now.
BSR feed, get it done.
Yeah, BSR feed right now. Thank you. Feed BSR, get your horse out. Okay, I still have that flag too. So we're just... Honestly, where is seals?
Manor.
Oh, okay. Okay. Horse here. Yeah, horse down there. Horse down there. That means you're gonna leave south. Leave south of the base. Go down. Group down on the road. I like that. Ooh, that's nice. Okay. Yeah, I'm pinging where I am. I'm pinging where I am. Tell Eclipse, they're just holding down Solus right now. All they gotta do is hold him down. Yeah, I could probably put a flag here.
Kron's flag?
Oh, this is Kron's base. Fuck. We have to turbo Kron first. Honestly, I don't... We have to kill Kron first. Get here.
Way up on top.
No. Who is this right here? Who is in front of me?
This is Kittens.
Kittens.
Okay,
Kittens.
Kill... Okay, then we need to kill Kittens. Then we need to kill Kittens. These guys have to die or I can't kill the other way. Kill the Rico here. Kill the Rico here. Strip this Rico. Strip this Rico. I'm gonna place a flag for us. Try not to die at the moment. Try not to die at this moment. I'm placing a flag literally right here. Do not die. Just keep stripping them. Strip them now. Strip them now. Strip them now. You need to be in doing damage. But try not to die for the next 5 seconds. Try not to die for the next 5 fucking seconds. Please, Apollo.
Nep has your next flag. We're restarting.
Stop dying, you fucking idiots. Good. Okay, now you spawn outpost. You spawn outpost. Spawn outpost. Run straight in. Axis. Axis right now. Axis right now.
Yeah, they're all down.
Axis right now.
Now they're all down. One guy behind the
Axis. Axis. Come on, guys. Axe. 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 Heals. Heals, Axis, please. Axis, get into the base. Heals and Axis. Heals and Axis. Heals and Axis. Axis, right now, and Axe the fort. Axis, come on. You guys could kill them right now. You guys could kill them right now. Just two Axers could kill this entire fort in, like literally 2 seconds. We kill this fort in literally 2 seconds with some Axers. You're spawning flag. You're spawning outpost.
Maxing.
Good Axis. Good Axis. Good job, Envy. Good job, Axis. Good job, Axis. Good job, Axis. Run straight back from the flag. Run straight back from the flag and axe it down. Run straight back from the flag and axe it down. Come on, we're almost there. It's almost there. Oh my god, it's at like 0%. Run straight back from the flag. They can't get up as fast as we can. They can't get up as fast as we can. You get up, you run straight back. Get up, run straight back. Hey guys, why is no one at the flag? Okay, all right. Don't dive. Don't dive. Regroup. Regroup. Regroup.
Yeah, one push.
Yeah, just regroup. Regroup. I'm gonna die because I have my axe out. I can't do anything and this warrior's butt fucking me while you guys watch me. Okay, just chill. Just chill. Guys, get up at the fucking outpost, please. I'm getting Baja blasted. Fuck me. Just get up at the outpost. I need everybody up at the outpost. If you spawn fort, you're fucking killing me. Funnel BSR, funnel BSR. Okay, dive in onto the fort now. Okay, go. You guys need to go. They're trying to tap. They're trying to tap. Just bomb in and kill kittens. Cron collectors on the other side. Cron collectors on the other side. Bomb in, kill kittens. Kill the kittens. Kill the kittens. Kill the... Murder the kittens. Murder the kittens. Murder the kittens. Let's go. Guys, go north into the fucking base and murder them. Canadian dude, go. Stop trying to defend the flag. It is indefensible. Go. I placed it there for a reason. Their fort needs to die. You got to turbo their fort down. You got to turbo their fort down. You've got to turbo their fort down. I actually might be able to get in with an axe. I might be able to get in with an axe. Hold my beer.
What a legend.
Hold on.
One axe hit. One axe hit.
I died.
Got this blue.
Ah! Kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it, kill the fort, kill the fort, kill the fort.
They're dead.
Good fights in chat, good fights in chat. That's exactly what we needed. Good. Kittens is dead. Now spawn outpost. Yes, see, that's why we needed to do that quickly. Spawn outpost. See, they can't hit the outpost anymore. It's all good. Kill these guys off this flag. Kill them off this flag. That's kittens. Yeah, honestly, he doesn't know that his fort's dead. Somebody tell him. Wait, what?
Seals is here too.
Okay, Seals is here too. Okay. All right. Pull back to town. Do I have another flag ready? Do I have another flag yet? Shadow, do you have a flag?
No. There's not one ready at base.
Does anyone have a flag? Okay, is there one ready at base?
Nep has one.
Nep, drop a flag right now. Hold your spawns. Nep, are you with the offense ball? Nep is with you now. Okay, are you with the offense ball? I want you to just drop the flag, okay? Keep securing that location, guys. Keep securing that location.
I will be there in 20 seconds.
Guys, keep pinging your location so Nep knows where you are. Yes, ping that. Spawn town right now. Yeah, spawn town right now if you're dead right now. Spawn town, run to that ping.
Nep's right here. Make sure we got CCs on this guy.
Yeah. He is the president of the United States right now. You are the Secret Service. Get that flag down.
VIP.
Get that fucking VIP. Yeah, protect that flag.
5 seconds. Hopefully this is not invalid. Got it down. Done.
Good. Okay, I'm almost to you.
Not further
right
than
by
that.
The road.
Okay, get ready. No, hold back. Funnel BSR right now. Oh, this is a good group. I like this. Oh, I like this very much. Okay, all right, now we're gonna go club some baby. We just murdered a bunch of kittens. Now we're gonna go club some baby seals. Move east. Let's go. Move east. Stay together. Front stop with the back catch up. Okay, keep moving. Okay, we're walking around the manor.
Canadian, if they're right home.
Yep. Okay, we're walking. Oh no, get on the road. We're just gonna walk around. We're just gonna go through the gateway here. Go through the gate.
They're built on the base.
Oh my god, this is their base. Okay, get
it's
in.
So free.
Oh god. Oh, it's not free. They're here. Yeah. Back up. I did not realize what I was walking into. That's my
bad. Other way in.
Yeah, back up. Everybody run down the road. Run down the road with me. Get back. I know that was my bad, guys. I did not realize that they were right there. I thought they were built in a different spot. That's a terrible location. Okay.
That's an interesting location.
And I'm gonna show
yes.
them why it's a terrible guys. Okay, back up. Yeah, just spawn at the flag. It's okay. I don't care that I died. It's fine. Just go back to the flag. That's just a weird. I've never seen a base there.
You hold that wall with casters. We have free random base.
Yep. I know. This is a terrible location for a fucking base.
I'm gonna delete that fort from the wall.
Okay. Yep. Just spawn at the. Oh wait, I'm alive. I thought I was dead. Funnel BSR. Pancake Gold Skill. I literally was just standing there. That's how little I watch my character during war. Walk east with me. Let's go. Walk east with me, let's go. Okay, guys, we're gonna get up on this wall. We're gonna go over the top of the manor.
There's a Corsair.
Oh, kill this guy, kill this guy, kill this guy, kill this guy. Kill these Celius, please.
Can kill you in the safe zone.
Is this a safe zone? Oh, we're in a safe zone. Oh, okay, so we'll just walk. Okay, stay in the safe zone. Walk around. We're gonna get up on this. We're gonna get up on this rock here. We're gonna get up on this wall. Do you guys see that wall right there? Let's dive to the wall right now. Let's get up on the... Oh, my... Yeah! So this is not a good fort. So go ahead and start blasting down the recovery centers. Start blasting down the recos. What am I getting killed by? I can't see anything. Yeah, keep killing people. Keep killing people. Keep killing people. Good. Kill seals. Kill seals. Kill seals. Okay. Guys, I think you misunderstood. When I said get up on the wall, what did the rest of you hear? Because the rest of you walked around like fucking idiots. Move back to the flag. Please, I don't want you to interpret what I tell you. I want you to follow the ping like you're a fucking moth. Okay? Like literally right there. Okay? Everybody back up to the flag. It's not an option. You get up on that fucking wall and we just turbo down the Ricos. That's all we have to do. We walk up from the safe zone and just turbo them.
Some of them are looking at us in the safe zone, Blue. We're just
sitting. I know, they're pissed. Honestly, we can walk around too. Honestly, I can just dive straight into their fort. There's so many different ways I can do this.
Toxic flood from the safe zone. Damage them throughout us out.
Oh, really? Okay. Yeah. That's fine. Okay, we're just grouping
13 minutes.
I understand. I understand. I play to win until the very final minute. Where are we right now? Yeah, get to this ping here, boys. Get to this ping here. Funnel BSR. Funnel BSR. This guy's pissed. Yeah, we have 2.5k health right now, guys. So just heads up. Okay, so... Alright. Hug the mansion, walk north. Hug the mansion, walk north. Let's go. Okay, we're gonna run to the northeast. Run out to the northeast. Get out of the safe zone to the northeast. Let's go. Out of here. All the way out. Quick, before they catch you. Get out. Come on. Get out. Move your fucking legs. Okay. Now move down towards the base. Look south.
Look south.
Okay, move south. Okay, kill. Look for dots. Kill dots. Guys, dots. Kill dots. Let's go. Move up. Southwest. Move. Go. God damn it. Son of a bitch, bro. You guys gotta move. Okay, there we go. Okay, back up to the flag again. Guys, when I say move, you gotta move. You all walk the wrong fucking way. It's unbelievable. I want you to follow the giant beam of fucking light. That's what I want you to do. Do not deviate from the path. Jesus, let Jesus take the keyboard. Jesus will go towards the light. Okay, that's what I want you to do. Okay, all right, try again. Outpost, let's try again. Like, everybody just walked the wrong way, and then half our ball wiped, and then the other half was like, oh, fit, and then walked down, and all everybody died. Hey, pop your elixirs, pop your droughts, walk back into the safe zone again. Let's try again. Giant beam of light. That's what you're looking for. The giant beam of fucking green light. Do you remember those things in fucking Toy Story? The claw. Like, that's, I'm the claw, okay?
You guys, careful of Nodor Zone.
Funnel. Funnel.
Shave your borders on.
Oh my god, this fox is literally preventing me from funneling BSR. This is unbelievable. Okay. Okay, everybody group up. Let's go. Funnel BSR. Group up and funnel. Okay, all right. Now walk north. Hug the mansion. And when I say blitz out of the safe zone, you need to blitz because they're going to try and catch you. Okay? Blitz out now. Northeast. Blitz northeast. Get into this field. Blitz out. If I see a single person fucking dying calling your name, making you into a Twitch highlight. Get over here. Okay. All right. Now we're going to walk south. Down. We're walking down. PA says that. I only have like 5 people with me. PA now. Okay. Handle the bombers. Good. Okay. We're looking down towards them. You see the dots? Dive in. Onto the dots. Oh my god, the flame tower disrupted me, bro. Fuck me. I still don't have the whole offense ball here.
But y'all are getting too spread out when he runs in. What are y'all doing?
I legitimately still only had like 5 people when I turned to go in. I'm not really sure where Everyone is flex. It's flex. You gotta be with me. I think you guys are.
Bunch of them are turning too wide.
Everybody.
Yeah, we are.
Yeah, guys, go spawn at the outpost. Oh my god, spawn at the outpost. We gotta learn. We've gotta learn. This is the fourth time. I don't care if you're a new player. You've got to. This is just a human being. Evolutionarily, you have to have branched at the same times as the rest of the Homo sapiens in this call. Okay, you've got to stay right by the fucking manor. And then when I tell you to dive out, I tell you to dive northeast.
Boother Bob Manor side.
That's north right. Okay, that's north right. Get to the manor. Go to the manor. Go to the manor. That's okay. It's gonna stalemate anyway. It's okay. I'm just hey, I, like I'm this just is an important lesson. This is an important lesson that we're just not learning. Guys, come back to me. Come back to me. We're gonna walk around the manor the other way. Come back. Come back. I just want to test and see who's listening. I'm just gonna see who's listening. So honestly, if you're not on this ping in about the next 5 seconds, I'm gonna scream at you. Okay? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Shadoy! Canadian I'm dude! Apo! Move!
I'm dead!
I don't fucking care!
In the safe zone.
Okay. Alright, here we go. Move. Move. I don't move to the northwest. Do you see where I'm going? Do you see where I'm fucking going? Move to the northwest. Do you see this? This is why you follow the light. Good. Good. We're going up and around. Oh my god, look at that. This is crazy. This is madness. Oh my god. Your head's just fucking exploded. Holy shit. Okay, weapons out. Weapons out. Oh my god. Okay. Alright. We're all grouped. Okay, we're gonna slowly move down. Move down. Move down. Okay. We're gonna dive out east. Dive east. Look east. Right. I'm sorry. Right. Cardinal direction. Right. Good. Now look down. Now look down. Yeah, good. Good. We're walking down now. We're walking down now. Good. Get ready with PA. Any
okay,
fucking. Get ready. Get ready. Get ready. Okay, handle bombers. Handle the bombers. Handle the bombers. Handle the bombers. Don't dive onto their fort. Just handle the bombers. Handle the bombers. We're waiting for PA for 10 more seconds. Oh my god. Please don't let me die. Oh my god. Okay. Thank you. Okay. All right. Chill, chill, chill. Okay, we have PA. We're walking down now to the southwest. We're walking down to the southwest now. Do not dive onto structures. Just range right now. Range right now. Get ready with PA. Range right now onto the Rico. Range right now. PA's 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 now. And fight them in the field. And fight them in the field. And fight. Stay spread. Stay spread. The bombers are going to kill you. Stay spread. The bombers are going to kill you. Stay spread out. The bombers are going to kill you. Yeah, it was much better. It was much better. It was much better. We actually touched the fucking base that time. And then all of you are still alive.
Guys are still up, fight together.
Yeah, guys, just keep killing dots. Just keep killing dots. Play for kills. Play for kills right now. Play for kills. Good blues. Good blues. Okay, back up now. There's too many of you dead. Back up now. There's too many of you dead.
There's actually no one on that elephant, Blue, if you just want to walk in the gate. And so you don't have to. You can just jump over that wall into their base. So if you
yeah, but then I'm turbo. But yeah, but I understand. But there's 7 minutes left. And I just want to practice the field with my offense ball. Like, we're not killing this. We're not winning this. I hate to be that guy, guys, but we're not winning this. Run back to the safe zone. I'm trying to get practice in so that you guys understand how to listen. That's what this is about. You guys have got to learn how to listen. Yeah, quickly, too. Quickly. Okay, all right, we're running into the safe zone. And then everyone's... You should be on your toes when you see my pings. You need to be ready to pivot on your fucking feet quickly. Because I might go northwest. I might go southeast. You don't fucking know. Neither do they. That's what makes us so good at this. Okay? But you guys need to be ready for the pivot, okay? All right, so which way am I gonna go? Which way am I gonna go? No, get down here. Where is that guy going? Where the fuck is this guy? Oh, hold on, I'm running up to... Where? Are you going to Narnia? Where is this guy going? So everybody hold still. Everybody stay there. Everybody stay back. Everybody stay back. Hold on. Who is that? Shadowy, where are you going? I am trying to teach people shit. Hey, come back to me. Come back to me. Come back, come back, come back. Okay, we're gonna walk down to the road this time. That's why I told you not to fucking go that way. On your toes, go down to the road this time with me. Come down to the road this time with me. You know what? I've changed my mind. Move north again. I've changed my mind. Move north again. Move north again. Do you see? Do you see? Good. This is way better. Your weapons are away and you're running. Good. Now let's get up on this ridge line. Let's get up on this fucking ridge line. Let's go. Get up on this fucking ridge line. Much better. Much better. Good. Good. Now we're turning east. Good, guys. Good fucking job. Your weapons are away and you're just fucking running right now. Your weapons are away and you're just fucking running right now. Good, good, good. Okay, stop when you hit the hill. Stop here. Stop here. Stop here. Stop here. Stop here. Good. Good. Now give me speed spells. Buff yourselves up with elixirs and shit. Buff yourselves up with elixirs and shit. Good. We're looking northeast. We're looking northeast. We're going to walk down the hill this way. Walk down the hill this way. Good. Now we're in this trench right here. We don't want to be here, so we need to move down southeast quickly. Move down. Now spread. Now spread. We're going to skirmish them. Do you understand? I don't give a fuck about their base. We're gonna skirmish them in the field. We're gonna show them how good we are. Okay? Spread. Get ready. Get ready. We're getting ready with PAs. PA stabs out. PA stabs out. Walk down. Walk down. Walk down. Okay, let's put pressure on their base. Pressure on their base. Pressure on their base with range. PAs right now. PAs right now. PAs right now. Pressure on the base with range. Pressure on the base with range. Good. Pressure on the base with range. Good. Pressure on the base. Just pressure on the base. Good. Get ready to back up. Get ready to back up with me. Get ready to back up. Back up now. Back up now. Back up now and fight the dots. Back up now and into the field and fight the dots. Back up into the field and fight the dots. Oh my god. Holy shit. I almost died to a venom trap. Good. Stay here. Fight dots. Kill dots. Kill dots. Kill dots. Play with each other. Play with each other. Look to the south. You see that dot? Look to the south. You see that dot? Kill these guys. Kill these guys. Kill these guys. Kill these guys. Good. 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 Clean it up. Clean it up. Oh, I'm gonna die. Oh, somebody save me. Oh, I beat. Okay, back up north. Run north. Run north. Run north. Run north now. Run north. Everybody listen. Everybody listen. Run north. Disengage. Full disengage back. Full disengage back. To the trench. To the trench. To the trench. To the trench. Good, good, good. Get up on the high ground. Get up on the high ground. Get up on the high ground. Look down. Get up on the high ground. Look down. Kill them as they push. Kill them as they push. Good. See how they're pulling back? They don't want any of that. They don't want any of that. Kill these guys as they try to come up. Kill these guys as they try to come up. Good fucking shit, guys. Good fucking shit. Stay with me. If you died, you're coming back to the ping. If you died, you're coming back to the ping. I want traps down on this trench here. Traps down on this trench here while we wait for a regroup. Traps down on this If they push us right here, the only reason that we live is traps. Traps, traps, traps. Traps, and if they push us, we pull back and hold this choke. If they push us, we trap, we pull back and hold this choke. Everyone else needs to just run out here. Everyone else needs to just run out here.
I have 200 in a minute and a half.
Is that envy? Good shit.
Yeah.
Get over here, we'll funnel you. Get over here, we'll funnel you for the fat feed. Get over here. We're waiting for envy here. Keep funneling. I just want literally just a wall of traps right here. That way, when I say pull back, we can just pull them into a fucking trap field. Not... Okay, here we go. Funnel, funnel.
Enemy horse is
funnel, funnel, funnel. How much BSR do you need? Funnel. Funnel right here.
I need both 200.
Okay. Everyone funnel. Everyone funnel. Everyone funnel on envy. Oh, you have it? Okay. All right, guys. Now we're gonna walk down. Now we're gonna walk down together. Now we're walking down together. Speed spells. Yep. Okay. Speed spells. Walk down. Okay. Walking down. Kill a stop. Kill a stop. Never mind. Never mind. Okay. Stay in the field. Stay in the field. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Oh no. Oh, I need to die. Oh, you saved me. Oh, you're such a hero, Ku. Good job. Good job. Stay in the field. Stay in the field. We're walking down towards the fort. Walking down towards the fort. Good job, Adrian. Way to scout. I know you got hit by that sun trap, but I've got you. Good. Okay, get ready to back up. Get ready to back up. We need to pull them into this field. We need to pull them into this field. We do not want to fight them on their flame towers. Get ready to back up. Get ready to back up. Get back up. 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 Oh my god, dude. I'm dropping a heal for anyone that also hit a fucking venom trap. Holy shit. Fuck me, bro. All right, now handle divers. Handle divers. Spread and handle. Spread and skirmish. Spread and skirmish. I don't know why they don't want to come out of their base, bro. Like... Good, good, good. Good, good, good. Okay, walk down again. Walk down with me. Walk down with me. Walk down with me. Come on! It's like the word predator. I am you! Kill me! Come on! Come on, what are you waiting for? Good, go, okay, handle the divers. Here they come, boys. PAs, PAs, PAs and fight. PAs and fight. PAs and fight. Oh my god, everyone's so low health. I don't know who's low and who's just like... Fucking... Ah, shit, bro, I got bugged.
Heals, please.
Yeah, okay, yeah, just keep skirmishing. Guys, like move back down. Guys, why are you too far north? The boys are in the trenches taking grenades. Fight with them. Fight with them. Don't just say that we lost the fight. Skirmish. You only have 2 minutes left. Just run back and skirmish. Just run back and skirmish. Run back and skirmish.
Give me this 200, man. Come on.
Run back and skirmish. You guys can just run back to that field and skirmish as you're able right now. We only have 2 minutes left, guys. You're just looking for frags at this point. Just looking for frags at this point. I'm spawning up right now. Okay, I'm running back. You guys can just engage how you want. I don't care. There's only 1 minute left, so just, you know, do what you want. If you want to survive, survive. YOLO. Yeah, you can just YOLO, whatever. I don't care.
Did
you want? Oh my god, MV got the 200.
Oh, and then he died.
And then he died. It's okay. It's all right. It's all right. it's the kill feed? Kill feed? Oh my god, bro.
It was my time to shine.
You got this.
Oh my god, I caught like 4 people. Please.
Hey. Oh shit, they're pissed, no. Bro. They do not want me on this hillside.
Fuck this fucking guy.
And be in the 62 gamer squad.
Honestly, this base spot's actually not as bad as I thought it was, just because they put the mansion in. It used to be that this base spot sucked. But because the mansion is right there and there's a safe zone, I don't even know if that... I still don't think it's good. I still think it's not very good, but like... It's at least defensible because the mansion is there. It's actually not as bad as I thought it was. Say good fights,
I mean,
in chat, guys.
Another good fights turtle, in chat. But like,
Nothing but good fights in chat. I want everybody to mute comms right now.
For the record, those allies were great. Not PGH, but Eclipse.
Good.
girlfriend Matt's type. Might seduce your dad's type. I'm the
Alright, we're back. Alright. How'd we do? Alright, now I can address chat. Oh my god. Oh my god. GG, yeah, it was good fights. It was good fights to everybody that came out tonight. Everybody did good. Spit did a great job. I thought Solus looked amazing. I thought that, Seals looked awesome. Even Kitten showed up. They were doing great. God, who else? Big! I'm gonna be honest with you. Eclipse was the best ally I have had. I've been playing this game for years. Literally years. That was the best ally I think I've ever had. We worked together so well. I have never seen anything like that before. We were actually just... that we don't survive that without Eclipse. I'm gonna be honest with you. The second we were pinned down by four guilds. Eclipse relieves pressure for like one push. We breathe. We come up above water and we pumped a guild. And then we got pinned down by three more guilds. And then Eclipse relieves pressure. And then we go out and we pump another guild. And then we're pinned down again. And without Eclipse, we are never able to relieve pressure on the base and we lose. They did absolutely incredible. I have never seen a T1 ally that good before. It's easily the best T1 ally I've ever had. One of the best, short of Apoc and old Vertex, one of the best allies that I've ever had, period. Like, I compare them to Siege Guilds. That was that good. Their rotations, they were listening to exactly what I told them. They were quick, they were responsive. Like, and we just bam, 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 bam. We were just pumping through people, bro. It was so fucking crazy. Good fights to Seals. You guys were kind of gaming. Seals, I thought your base was in a tower. I was like, this base is awful. So never, oh my God, never mind. Okay, all right, fuck me. Guys, you can stand in the safe zone and the safe zone's like it's kind of like a bait. It's like far enough from your base. I actually kind of like that base. And then our back and forth in the field was really good. We were just kind of skirmishing there at the end, but we did. I ate my words. I was like, this base sucks. Wait, oh God, this base is awesome. What the fuck? That base was really good. That's inexplicably. I ate my words on that. I'm not right every time, and I'll eat my words on that one. That base was really fucking good. Seals did amazing. Kittens looked amazing. Solus looked really strong, really good. Good for Eclipse. I just got done talking about Eclipse. Best ally I've probably ever had. I'm not even joking. I've worked with Siege Guilds, T1 Guilds. I've been playing the game for 3 or 4 years, shot calling now. Easily the best ally. Most responsive. Fuck it. They're always telling me, okay, we're under pressure from this guild. I'm like, okay, well, we just got a moment. Boom, we just pumped that guild. Like, it was literally perfect communication between the two guilds and perfect reaction time. It was amazing. Did you win? I consider that a win. I'm going to be honest with you. I consider that a win. It technically stalemated. No one got the node. But there was an alliance of four guilds, and we beat them. Like, it was wild. Like, and we were right next to Heidel, bro. Thanks for leaving Kron Collector alone. Yeah, I almost, if you watch the VOD, I almost pivoted and hit you guys. And then I was like, they're not doing anything. Like, as long as they're not hitting me, I'm good with it. Don't kill my flag, and I will not come kill you. If you guys had killed it, I had one extra flag. I was like, you guys come kill my flag, I'm gonna turn around, I'm gonna pump that base. But like, they didn't touch, I think Kron, actually, they pushed us. They were one of the four guilds that was pushing us at the start, I think, because they were just having fun. But like, yeah, I mean, we just kind of left them alone. They did great. I think everybody was, that was an amazing node war. Whether you went down or not, good fights to Spit. That was a good fight, you know, to everybody in Zachary's guild over there. Everybody had a great time. We had GM Blackstar with us in this guild. You can see that we literally had a GM in the guild. Right there. That's one of our GMs right there, boys. He was testing out the guild, testing out T1 Node Wars to kind of relay stuff to the developers to see what needs to be changed. Oh my god, we blasted two guilds off the node in less than a couple minutes each. Yep, outlasted the pushes 3 to 4. Yeah. Pushes from 3 or 4 at once. It was crazy. It was wild. That was one of the more wild Node Wars. What's up, Kalzor? Let me catch up on all the follows and stuff. I had to turn off all my channel point redeems, guys, because I didn't want you guys... I know you guys will troll the shit out of me while it's going on. So I'll turn my channel point redeems on after I catch up all these follows. Phoebe with the resub. for 2 months. I already said thank you to that. Evilox with a brand new sub. Evilox, hey girl, slay. Thank you so much, buddy. I really appreciate that. I hope you're still here. Thank you for supporting me. I'm nothing makes me wetter than a new Prime sub. NMNP 2022, Bub the Mongo. Sulo Hukari. Hukari on a watch streak. Welcome back. Sulo. IDK. I don't know, I wanna cry. An Oblivion. Hey girl, hey, thanks for those follows, guys. I really appreciate that. Thank you. Okay, let me turn on all the channel point redeems. Ready with 35k points. Okay. Alright, I'm turning them on now. I got them all running. Manage points and challenges. Okay, I would like to turn on this. And his name is John Cena! Let's see, boom. Suggestible, Hill, turn this on, this, timeout, hero, fashion redeem, raid, video fashion.
My dick is uncomfortably.
I don't know what I expected. Alright,
and his name is John C.
Oh my god. It's so loud. Stop. Okay, there we go. I fixed it. I just absolutely got Baja blasted. I fixed it. It's fine now. Holy shit. That was wild. Oh my god. I just got turboed. My ears just got absolutely manhandled. Oh god. Fuck KDA, listen to calls, and play objectives, change my mind. Yep, that's what we did. Yeah, are they playing? I didn't hear the music play. I'm not hearing it play. Now I'm not hearing it. Routing. Is it on game? No, it can't be on game. Well. Spit was allied with Epi, but they also got Zerg 2v1. Well, we got Zerg 3v1. Who's critical? Which guild were you in? Yeah, I mean, like, we were getting Zerged, right? Everyone was Zerging us. There it goes. Spit, good fight. Oh, critical. Oh, crit. Okay. Yeah, no, I mean... Spit did great tonight. There's, like, literally, like, they did amazing. They were pushing us down. They did their best. We ultimately were like, we had Eclipse start hitting Spit, and then BGH was hitting us, and then they decided to turn around and hit Spit. We were like, oh, thank fucking Christ. So we got rebuilt, and then we turned pressure on you guys. So it's, you guys ended up getting Zerged off, but we were getting Zerged at the start, then you guys got Zerged, then they got Zerged, then everybody was getting Zerged. It was a good fight to everybody. Everybody did good tonight. In hindsight, I felt directly next to Heidel to stress test the guild. Dungeoneers! Hey, girl, hey! BGA went on our base and it was a mess. Yeah, they were on us first. They pushed us like four times. Then they realized that there were four guilds on us. Then they went to you guys.
Been far, even as decided to use even go want to do look more like.
What the fuck? What did he just say? But yeah, no, it's good fights to everybody. Everybody did good. And honestly, I was really happy that the chat was clean tonight. We had a GM in our guild. I was really hoping that the general chat was going to stay clean tonight. So it's a big shout out to all the guilds on Node tonight. We kept it very civil, and said good fights to everybody. I'm trying to record an IRL video, and that's all I can see. Ooh. All of my Funday Mondays are uploading right now to YouTube. They should be up tonight. We definitely saw the GM. Yeah, okay, all right, good. I'm glad. Thank goodness, bro. Like I said, though, normal chat spam, no big deal.
You put your best dick forward. Second grade education isn't so hard after all. Good job, Blue.
That's right, baby. Yeah, Mystic Gracie just gifted a T1 sub to Teeks. Teeks, welcome to the squadron. Hey, girl, slay. Thank you so much. Gracie, I love you. Wait, did you upload the VOD review of me?
Yes. My dick is uncomfortably erect.
There's like 6 or 7 of them uploading right now, Eldridge. So, yours is old though. Yours might already be up there. I think yours is up there, but it's like way down. It should already be there. Oh goodness. All right, guys, that was awesome. Holy shit, what a fucking node war that just was. That was literally wild. I thought we were gonna get turboed off in like a few minutes when I was right next to Heidel. I was like, oh fuck, bro. Ah, fuck, man. We're gonna get.
My favorite part was kill kitten to kill seals. Ha ha yeah. Ha. Good stuff though, blue.
Yeah. Yeah. Now we had to kill kitten. Otherwise, they were gonna back to our flag while we tried to kill seals. So I just had to kill kittens really quick, and then fortunately they were already at 50 when I went to go kill them. That was, thank goodness, because otherwise it would have been tough. They did good though. How much gear do I need to get into this shit? That looks like the funnest gameplay ever. We take any gear score, any PvP level. If you guys liked what you saw tonight, !Reforged in the chat. We will take everybody. We're training the PvPers. Training PvPers. We do T1s and T2s to let the new players have stuff and the experienced players have stuff. And once we fail, we'll be at doing Siege again. T1 is actually Tet Tuvala. So you can reach out to any of us. You can join my Discord. Reach out to me directly. That's fine too. I did get a whisper during it. I didn't see what I whispered though.
Legit just selling all my gear and getting T1 minute max. Who needs gear nowadays?
Squadron. #8888. There we go. Oh my god! Ginger! Ginger! First time we ever worked together! Best ally we've ever had! Years of playing the game! Years! Best I've ever had! Oh my god, Ginger! That was nuts! That was crazy! Like, we got four guilds on us, we're like, fuck! I'm like, tell Ginger I need spit! I need spit off the fuck my base right now! You hit spit, they pull off our base, we're like, we breathe, we come above water, and then immediately Trinity's like, Eclipse is under attack! Eclipse is under attack! I'm like, who's hitting him? They're like in chat! I'm like, fuck it! Pump in chat! Kill him! Kill the chat! Back to spit! Oh, pinned down again! Getting zerked again! Like, it was wild! It was absolutely wild! I've never seen anything like it. Ginger with the 10 gifted subs at Migden, Region LVT, Qualiso, Samkill, Emerson T503, Maxzilla, Debt Ghost 905, Sifu ML69, Wildest. Hey girl Slay, welcome to the squadron. Guys, make sure you join the Discord. Make sure you join the Discord so you guys know when the events are happening and everything. This was an extra stream that I did. I wasn't gonna stream tonight, but like I'm on spring break, so I had extra time. Oh my god, Evilux just gave me 5 more! Evilux! Exquisite, Jepef, Goblin Burgers, it's Justin Case and BDO Boo! Hey girl Slay, welcome to the squadron, guys. Oh my goodness. Let's fucking go. Let's fucking bro, we held knowledge for so long with just our defense. Yeah, he tried so hard. I know. And so like I walked over, I was like, knowledge is practicing Eclipse? They were like, yeah, they only have like 10 or 15 people. I'm like, hold my beer. We went in, wiped the entire base and axed it straight to zero before they got back. I'm screaming in back end comms, tell them not to kill knowledge! Tell them not to kill knowledge! Tell them not to kill knowledge! They're falling! It was crazy. I was like, holy shit. Turboed them off and I was like, death is the best screen. We don't need to screen knowledge. We just killed him. That was wild. It was wild. And then I was like, okay, now we're gonna go back on offense. And then we had to pivot to spit because I'll be honest, spit is so fucking strong. It takes, and they're in such a strong position. Spit's base position is arguably the best on node. So like, because spit is so strong and they're in an amazing position, we had to put a lot of people on spit. So I'm glad that BGH pivoted towards spit. Thank goodness. Because otherwise it would have been a mess. It would have been a mess. Like, knowledge should go down instantly. They are life skillers. They had like 15 people. Absolutely pro lumberjacks. Hey, in fairness, our node wars the last like 3 weeks, we have failed to axe down a guild in every war. We have been within like 3% of finish, like whether it be Stray or Oblivion or whoever it is, or Omni or whatever. Like, we are always so fucking close. And tonight, for the first time, it was finally like, okay, we have enough axes. Bam. Zach backed up so many of our pushes. Yep. Zach did an amazing job tonight. I'm screaming, he's trash, but respect him. But respect him. You respect him. And then he died, he's trash! But he killed a lot of rebuilds tonight. He's part of the reason we were on defense so much. Him, Illusion, I believe. Candace was doing a really good job, and so was I'm missing names. But those are the three that I remember seeing a lot. Spit's base was annoying for anyone. Well, fortunately, I knew how to push that base. I pushed that base many times. So we dropped a flag where you have to drop a flag. If you don't know how to push that base, I recommend watching this VOD back and looking at what I did to approach that base. Because that's exactly how you push that base. Like, that's how you're supposed to set it up and drive it in. Like, it's a good flag placement. Hi, Blue. Storoberry. Hey, girl. Hi. Thanks for that follow, buddy. Oh, I'm on autopilot. What's up, buddy? Welcome back. Pink Toidle. Good war, buddy. Good fights, man. Good fucking... Oh, my God. We're going in again! Oh, thank God. It was a lot of fun. Have some more. Ginger, with the gifted subs on the Wikis, the Realist, Mezos, Twitch, Jester, Coda, and Narcisse. Hey, girl, Slay. Thanks for those gifted subs. I really appreciate it. Join the Discord, guys, so you know when the streams are coming and you know what we're up to. We are planning I signed on for a sponsorship with a new food company. So we're doing another cooking stream. We're going to make a Serenia meal this time. That'll be in the next, like, two-ish weeks. Two, maybe 3 weeks. So yeah, but that's coming. Make sure you join the Discord. Also, there's a podcast this Sunday. Also, there's a podcast coming this Sunday. We're starting up a podcast for the very first time. It'll be J-Kun, myself, and Arislay, who was in this war. Good fights to Solus as well. Get in the Discord. We love you. Let's go. Yes. Any complaints on our ends on crosscomps? Nope, it was the best. As I was saying before, that was the best ally I have ever had, and I have worked with some of the best allies in the game, or the strongest allies in the game. Doesn't mean they communicate well. Eclipse was on it, and we were on it, like back and forth. They tell us something, boom, pivot. Then we tell them something, boom, pivot. Like we're both just listening to each other and playing off each other, and if we don't do that perfectly, we're out in 15 minutes. We had four guilds on us. If Eclipse does not bail us out, it was like a government bailout. It's like Yami was literally Biden. We literally got bailed out because Eclipse started putting pressure on Spit and they had to pull off of us, which gave us enough breathing room to hold the other three guilds while we got our rebuilds down. It was fucking wild. Absolutely fucking wild. Oh my God, we're going in tonight. Black Diamond, Endgame, Lyric, God of Wars, Kasheshi Kud, and Rebe Loxon. Hey girl, Slay. Thanks so much for those gifted sub Bayside, you're gaming. Yeah, like both of us were on it. It was amazing. The cross comms were incredible. Please work with us again. Oh my fucking God, bro, I need that. My previous experience with T1 cross comms, I'm not about it, bro. The only reason we survived tonight is not because we were the strongest two. We were not the strongest two. It's not like we're the strongest two guilds here, right? I think Spit was probably the strongest guild on Node tonight, but like, the reason we were doing so well is because our communication between the two guilds was literally, like, seamless. It was just so good. It was absolutely wild. Like, because we did not have room to... We did not have, like, any room to spare. Like, Spit had to die when they needed to die. Enchant needed to die when it happened. Kitten needed to go down when they needed to go down. Like, then we had to get on Kron while you guys held down. So it was just wild. Very tight bussy. Hey girl, hey, also. Oh my goodness. I'm in like one other war like that, and it was the most memorable of my BDO career. Well, Kuyami, that's what we promise. Did I not say, if you're in Reforged, the best Node War experience or your money back? Or Celestius, for that matter. Or Celestius. No shit.
Great fight. Anytime you guys want to run it down, let me know.
My man. Yami, what's up, buddy? Thank you so much. 3 months we've been together. 3 whole months. Hey, girl, Slay. Can you imagine? Only 3 months ago, I reviewed the first Fun Day Monday VOD of you guys. Absolutely wild. Absolutely wild. And here we are. Right alongside you, bro. Right alongside you. That's fucking killer. That was insane. I'm still winding down. I'm still winding down, bro. That was two straight hours of yelling. Two straight hours of it. Is Pink Toidle God King Pink? Is that who that is? Gifted a D1's up, Pink Toidle! Hey girl, Slay! Welcome to the squadron, buddy! God King, love you to death, man. Hope you guys are having a good one. We honestly, for us working as well together as we did, we didn't see each other a whole lot. We were too busy trying to kill everything. We just did not have time to just high five and just, it's reforged. There you go. Oh my goodness. So big shout out to my guild Reforged for doing really well there. Also big shout out to Celestius and, well, Celestius because their alliance is Eclipse. If you guys want to join Celestius, you can reach out to Yami right there in the chat. Yami Streams or Ginger Bears. He's also in the chat. You can reach out to him too. And if you want to join Reforged, you can reach out to obviously me or just like follow the, or Trini or Whip or any of us. We're here too. Two best T1 Node War guilds. Changed my mind. Most fun. Sorry. Two most fun T1 Node War guilds. Changed my mind. My boy, Triss! Alright! There we go! Triss Dane! Triss! Hey, girl, Slay! Everybody coming over from Triss Stream. Welcome. We're just cooling down from one of the best Node Wars that I think has happened in months. Like, that was fucking wild, bro. Everybody that doesn't know Tristane, he is your guy. If you guys want to increase your FPS, he will optimize your community. He's not going to overclock your shit. He's going to make sure that your shit runs optimally for BDO. He's going to give you at least 100 FPS for your money back. Like, no shit. He's not going to tell you that. I'm going to tell you that. Like, he gave me like 150 FPS. Like, just for BDO. Even if you don't have a great rig, all the more reason to do it. It's really cheap, too. Really cheap. Thanks for that raid, Triss. I appreciate it. He also apparently streams now. And he's working on it. He's streamed a few times. I've caught him a few times. Okay. We gotta do some Ash fucking Forest, boys. I am sweaty as fuck. That was such an engaging, like, sweaty fucking node war that everything had to be executed, like, right fucking now and, like, on point. Everything had to be fucking literally executed perfectly. And we were not the strongest offense ball on the node. We were strong. Don't get me wrong. But, like, the reason we were winning is because our allies were fucking amazing, and we were scouting better than them. We're scouting by the guy better than the guy next to us. Prozac resubbed. Is that 10 months? I was like, he's been with me a while. Prozac, thank you so much, buddy. I really appreciate it. Hey, girl, Slay. You're a hero. Thank you for choosing me. You're an amazing. Do I need to... I need to get back on my witch. Collected all the level 5 emotes. We have the Pog emotes. Let's go. Oh, Prozac. Whew. I only killed blue once that no word. Surge. Leyron, what guild are you in? Triss fixed my shit. That's right, baby. Fixed my shit too. Spit? Oh, yeah. I mean, like, honestly, I got killed so many times by Spit, bro. I just gave up. I was like, fuck it. I don't care. I don't care, Copium. I got killed so many times. I got killed more by Spit than I think I did every other guild put together. They're strong, man. They're really strong. Strong guild. They have a really strong offense. Or they have a really strong flex team. But their flex team in this position was doing exactly what it needed to do. Well, I need to, like... There we go. I feel like my gear's not all on. What the fuck's going on here? Oh, yeah. I was like, why? Yeah, there we go. I was like, I could have sworn I was 309 Kudum. There we go. Or 310 Kudum. Game stage is awesome, man. Was a tad nervous? You did great, but like you saw, I probed you a couple times. I was like, dude, you gotta talk to me. Just talk to me a little bit more. Update me on stuff. That way I know like where you are in the process. Aside from that, yeah, and we struggled to find that cannon the one time. But that's gonna happen. You guys will get better at it. But aside from that, you guys found a second cannon. You guys went and tried to kill Rico's. You were updating me on that. You went and screened when I told you to. Like, it was crisp. Right with offense ball when I needed you to be there. You guys were on point. That's exactly what I need out of my flex team. First Node War I fragged out in. Well, yeah, hopefully. I hope you had a better experience than you had previously in Node Wars. That's our goal. Like we that's what our guild is about. We take players and we just give them the best node war experience that they're ever gonna fucking have. That's the money back guarantee, bro. Like, you're just gonna have it too. That dude, Wicked. Hey girl, hey, what up, buddy? I am the captain now. I am captain now. Right on. Lane Kiffin. Hey girl. Lane, that was a banger. Lane, I'm so sorry you went to another guild, bro. That was a fucking banger. Holy shit. That was a fucking banger, bro. That was insane. That reminded me of the old T1 Node War days. That was crazy. Like, enjoy your time in Corrupt, idiot. I'm just kidding. Felt like clock hands directions from base. Tip for finding cannons. When you get knocked down, look at where your feet are facing. Oh yeah, no, we did that. We were doing that. We did that. I told them northwest, and the cannon was northwest. They got confused. It only happened once. I don't want to harp on it. It literally only happened once. It's no big deal. It's no big deal. Because like every other cannon they found and killed, no problem. It was not an issue. Like, and you just don't want to fixate on the negative. It's a blip. No big deal. No big deal. I'm not concerned about that. If they had not been able to find a cannon the whole node where, I would have been upset. But there was just a blip. Every other cannon they found. They killed the one in Spitz base, which was like the really hard one. That was the really hard one. They killed the one in town. They killed the one that was north of our base. They killed the one that was northeast of our base. Like, it was, they were gaming. They were fucking gaming. So I don't want to fixate on the one cannon that was struggling. It didn't even mean that much. That was me. My cannon kept dying in Spitz base. They were gaming. Good fights, Reforged gang. It was a lot of fun. Wicked, what guild are you in, man? That was good fights. Yeah, like, I have nothing but good things to say about everybody in that node where it was banging out. Everybody got zerged. That was the fun thing about that, is everyone got zerged. Somehow, everyone was getting zerged. 10 out of 10 war vessel. That's the content we deliver on, man. I know we haven't been able to do siege yet, but we're getting there, buddy. We're getting there. Oh God, I need to shout my boy. Oh, we got Taiku here too. Let's give a shout out for at Vessel. If you guys want to see that, all of our Node Wars are streamed live at twitch.tv/VesselVision. I am not always streaming our Node Wars. So if you guys want to see our Node Wars and like listen to the comms and laugh and stuff, Vessel fucking Vision is your go-to. You need to just check if Vessel's streaming, because I'm not always streaming our Node Wars and our sieges. He always does though. So you should watch his, check his channel out. Also Taiku, Taiku, I hope you're having a good one. Taiku's one of our best up-and-coming VTubers in the category. Is in Shameless right now, one of the best Awakening Witches on the server for sure. Does AOS too. Super great gamer. How did you guys kill BG8 so fast right after Spit died? They weren't home and we axed them. That's right, baby. That's right, Yami. That's right, Yami and Ginger. We did it to Enchant, and then you guys turned and were like, and there goes BG8. We got him, boys. I was also like, damn, BG8 just died in like a pump. Like, they literally just got one pump, bro. Like, and they're not that weak. They are not that weak. So if they had to have caught them when they weren't home, and because if BGH lives there, Eclipse gets tied up fighting BGH, and it's a nightmare, and our alliance dies. If we get caught up fighting Enchant, our alliance dies, Eclipse dies, right? So, like, we had to execute when Enchant needed to die, and we did. And then they had to execute on BGH, and they did. That's why I'm saying that alliance was literally fucking wild. Literally fucking wild. This is why you need a defense team. It's not that they don't have a defense team. It's that you come in, you strip the base, you pull out axes, and if everyone's got a Ted axe and you're axing, that fort is dead in under 30 seconds. Meaning, if you die instantly, let's say defense comms it immediately. Even a perfect defense comm could calm that immediately. If you don't respond as a shot caller and just turn around and run back to base, it's over. You might not respawn in time, and that's exactly what happened to those two guilds. Home invasion gone right, oh God. Most of these T1 skills literally only run one or two people in a flame tower. Yeah, you're absolutely right. That's a big reason why I look to do that as a shot caller. I'm like, Loki, I get to the base. There's two things I'm looking for. You know what? This is a professional tip. I don't share this very often. This is a pro tip. Two things I'm looking for as soon as I come into a base that's unmanned. One, how many dots do I see on the minimap? Okay. Two, are the structures manned? I know that sounds crazy. Are the flame towers and the watch manned? Because if they're not, their defense team probably sucks or is understaffed. and you just turbo down all their structures instantly, okay? Third thing, and this is important, if you see cannon ops, cannons just sitting ready to go, if you see a flag sitting ready to go, you know that offense has not been back to base to get that flag in a long time. They're spawning from a forward position somewhere, and they're and if this crosscom doesn't get through, you're gonna pump them. So if you see finished structures, the defense just has not pulled out because they're watching hentai, you know, okay, I'm gonna pump this fucking base. If you see structures, if you see there's a flag building and there's a cannon ops building, you know, okay, this guild is probably good enough to react. We need to kill flame towers. We need to just wipe everything, and then we need to axe as much as we can, but we need to be prepared to push twice, right? We need to be able to prepare to push twice. But drugs are bad. True. Yeah, it's actually been a while since wars have felt this fun. That's right, baby. That's why they pay us the big bucks. And by the big bucks, I mean like the zero. Well, I get paid, but not necessarily for doing node wars. Oh, God. Yo, I bro tip tonight. You guys want to know something cool? We figured this out tonight too. Somebody in our comms was saying it. If you unequip your weapon skins during war, you just unequip your weapon skins and you put your axe into your gear bag. Okay, you can literally just put your weapons away, click the gear bag, axe out, click the gear bag again, both weapons on, done. Fastest I've ever equipped an axe. I'm not even joking. It's actually wild. Normally I'm fumbling trying to like click the two weapons and shit, bro. Doesn't work if you have tagged gear. Yeah, it does. This gear is tagged. All of this gear is tagged. Do you see these two weapons tagged right here? Do you see them not on anymore? We're just gonna debunk this right now. If you're on a tagged character, no, I'm pretty sure it still works on the tag character too. But yeah, you could. But the idea is that you're not moving your, you're not like clicking dragging it into the gearbox. It won't let you. If you put your axe in there and then switch it, like it'll work. Hello to all. How are my lovely people? Just started to farm for my Elton piece. Run. Run as far as you can. What's the average time for the Elton? No. No. I can do around 55 or hours or more with 300 DR. Lumos, I'm going to show you something, okay? 4 years. It took me 4 years and over 2,000 hours. Okay? 4 years and 2,000 hours. Okay? My top clip. I would say the average for the Elton piece, if you have 300% drop rate. If you have 300% drop rate, the average for the Elton piece is around 350 hours. But you could go 3,000 hours and not get it. So, like, there's that. Hey, girl, Azurio. Hey, girl, hi. What's up, buddy? Lumos DH. Hey, girl, hi. Thanks for that follow, buddy. Appreciate it. Good luck on your compass grind. I feel your pain more than anyone that you will ever find in this game. I grinded that. People watched me grind it. It was wild. Lumos with the prime sub just jumped straight in on it. Lumos, nothing makes me wetter than a new Prime sub. Hey, girl, slay. Thank you so much, buddy. I really appreciate it. Let's go. God, I need to turn on the fan. I'm so hot. Can't even. There we go. All right. Woo. All right. I think Elton takes 10 hours if you're L10 with an E. I hate it. Chat knows. If you spell Elton with an O, that means you got your Elton piece so quickly that you don't know how to actually spell Elton, and it tilts the shit out of me. As someone that spent over 2,000 hours in 4 years of my life, it tilts the shit out of me. It's like this triggering thing in my head. I got my Achman and Vodkin in 25 to 30 hours tops. And that, I'm gonna be honest, the Achman piece, yeah, it's pretty average for the Achman piece. It's pretty common. Because of how many mobs you can pump through. The Vodkin piece, that is pretty lucky for the Vodkin piece. You can go, I would say the average for the Vodkin piece is probably 30 to 60 hours tops. With 300% drop rate, 30 to 60 hours. But you can go 500 hours without a Vodkin piece. That's pretty good for Vodkin and Achman. That's relatively average. Currently grinding the merchant ring piece. Same. That's why I'm standing here. I'm mentally preparing for my grind here. I got it randomly at upper guy. If that guy wasn't a new chatter, he'd be out of here. If he wasn't brand new, he's out of here. I did not read that. That did not happen. I can't emphasize this enough.
My dick is uncomfortably erect.
You're an idiot. Yeah. Yeah, you're an idiot. Okay. All right. I can equip my weapon skins now. I'm starting to wind down. I was so fully like engaged and like engrossed. There could have been a fucking axe murderer walk through my room. You guys could have been like, "Bro, oh my god!" I wouldn't even have known. I would not have any idea. Misery, what'd you miss? We're just sucking each other off after that awesome node war. Whether you won or lost that node war is irrelevant. It was a banger. Your gear's looking pretty sexy now, not gonna lie. Yeah, we're working on the pen Blackstar. Working on the second pen Blackstar, so, speaking of which, by that Tet Turo sold, so. Oh, we got another one. We just keep buying outfits, boys. We just keep buying outfits. I'm gonna get like 20 more Turos belts. I'll get like 5 more. And then I'm just gonna chill and I'm gonna buy a bunch of Grunstones. Is there a major difference regarding the marketplace and player spending of NA versus EU? Yes. In NA, you can snipe outfits. Do you see what I just did right there? This does not happen in EU. Okay? When you snipe outfits off the market like this, this is extremely hard to do in EU. In NA, you can get 2 or 3 outfits a day. You just put an order down on the outfit. You don't actually have to buy outfits in NA. You can just order us on the marketplace and just acquire that. So. Now I'm gonna get timed out for this. I one tap my pen Blackstar. And 3 tap the awakening. God damn. Look at you. You know, I mean, like, honestly, it was brave of you. That was brave of you. Have a good one. We'll see you in 10 minutes. Yeah. That was brave. I respect it. God damn it. List all those. There we go. So brave of them to reach out like that. Okay. I need to put on weapon skins. Weapon skins. God, I'm so sweaty, bro. My. Oh god. Fuck.
How you are? You just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
Yeah. No, he's not like that. He has 2 pen box. Fuck that. Fuck that. No, he's got 2 pen box. There's no. No. Okay. Yeah. Oh, fuck. I think if you ask anyone in this chat, did you take a timeout from Blue or a pen Blackstar? Okay. Well, I don't know. I don't know. It's close. Is the drop event, did they extend the, I thought they extended the, let me just beep this. I thought they extended the drop event. Oh no, it's only on the weekend. Oh, that was the one of the more significant bummers of my lifetime. Yeah. That's tragic. Good. We're gonna do guild bosses tomorrow so the boys can get stuff. What am I fucking doing? Okay, turn this on. Oh shit! I gotta go to the BA. I turned all this shit off during Node War. There was not a chance. I was like, do I trust them during Node War? Are you fucking kidding me? Absolutely not. The whole time I'd be listening to some dumbass flute music. Or John Cena! And in the background, I'm like, what was that, Trini? Jesus fucking Christ. Like, every time.
And his name is John Cena!
Exactly. That's exactly my point. That's exactly my point. Stop!
And his name is John Cena!
One was enough. I get it.
And his name is John C.
I will take it away. It's like a fucking baby with a rattle, bro. I will literally take it from you. Just like my parents' parrot.
And his name is John C.
I will turn it off! My parents' parrot kept ringing this fucking bell over and over and over again. Wouldn't stop. Just all day. Ding, 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 ding. I walked over. I swear to God, I fucking hit that parrot. I warned him. I was like, you ring that fucking bell again. You ring that fucking bell again. I'm gonna come over there. I'm gonna beat your ass. And he looked me right in the eye. He was... And then he rang it. And I was like, all right, stupid ass. I disconnect. I ripped the bell off his perch. He got all upset. Stop, 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 stop! Oh my God, I'm trying to grind! Okay, that's fine. You know, burn all your channel points. See if I care. Burn all your goddamn channel points on stupid ass shit! What up, masculine boyfriend? What up, Blueberry? Oh, I like that. Yeah, can I have some weird sex name for you too? That's, I like that. Blueberry. Basil treat. Okay, I'm sorry. I'm getting mobbed by like a million things. Hello, darkness, my old friend. Oh, thank God. So peaceful. Also depressing. Yammy! I see you. It tells me who it is.
And his name is John. Yammy!
I can see it, Yammy.
And his name is John C.
I hate all of you. Okay, I got the basil tree coming down. One of these days, you guys are just gonna run out of channel points, and then you're gonna be done. And then you're gonna be done. And then that's it. And then you're gonna use bits because for some reason
and
I enabled it.
His name is John C.
So Blue, what'd you do on Wednesday? Nothing.
And his name is John C.
I got 18K. No, you got 18 more. You got 18 more, and then
his name is John C.
Why? Make it stop.
My dick is uncomfortably erect.
Somehow better, and also I don't know how you would know that. Really, only like 60 degrees. You know. Oh, you're so funny. Oh, you're so funny. Oh, yeah, just let it out. That's fine.
L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_L_
Thank you. Keep it purple. Oh, this is more magenta, but yeah, I like it. I like it. What up, Neverite? It's been a while.
And his name is John C.
Honestly, give me the underscore L back again.
And his name is John C.
I want the underscore back. I don't know why I chose John Cena. Oh my god, there's somebody here. Is this a joke?
And his name is John C.
Don't you just hate it when your cat wakes you up like this? Meow, 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 meow.
Oh, shut. No, I don't have a fucking cat. I have a dog because I'm an intelligent person.
And his name is John C.
And we're back. And we're back at it. Oh my god! This guy. Ow, ow, no, 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 no! Okay, this guy power leveled my very first character in BDO. This guy powered my very first character in BDO. I'm not joking. I'm adding that guy. That guy. Recruit him. No, he's in Flareme. That's a good guild. I like that. That was my very first level 56 character. I remember being... I'll turn this off, bro. I don't even know why I'm an idiot. I remember being level 55, and it was just so hard to get to level 56 back then. And this awakening wizard from the heavens. This guy from the heavens. I was like, dude, can me and Note leech? And we ran around like pack mules for this guy at Saucin's. And he leveled me straight to 56. It took like 3 hours, 4 hours or something from like 80% to get to 56. And he got me there and I got my awakening. And I always remember that toilet water. His name was Toilet Water. And I was so thankful that it like imprinted on my fucking brain. Like, and that was him. That's actually wild that guy's playing again. Back in the day of Pirate Island? Yeah, but it was at Saucin's. Yeah, it's back when Pirates was good, but we were at Saucin's back then. We didn't have the gear. And he isn't in guild. He's at Flareme. He didn't know. Oh my god, there's a Havoc person here. What the fuck, man? Why are there so many people here? God, I hate the developers. Stop making the game so goddamn good. I want to grind in fucking peace, man.
Don't you just hate it when your dog wakes you up like this? Woof, woof, woof.
I'm gonna take it
woof,
away from you.
Woof, woof, woof. Woof, woof, woof.
You've been GM for how long? And at some point he was guildless. No. And honestly, the only reason I reckon his name was Toilet Water back in the day. That's why I asked him, is your name Toilet Water back in the day? He was like, yeah. Like, oh my god, you power leveled my very first fucking thing. And I was like, you were Toilet Water and you were an awakening. He was an awakening. Wizard. He's a wizard. Loading mod view. God, dude. Take it away. I'm annoyed. Yeah, I'm probably going to turn this off. We got to tone it down. We got to bring it back.
And his name is John.
All right. That is it. You've lost John Cena privileges. Christ.
Blue, I love you. You're one of my best friends and a great streamer. I love you like a brother, homie. But I have to ask, can we please give the true streamer Bossy some peanut butter? He is kinda carrying you every stream. He's the best boy.
Oh, Basil? Yeah, I can. No, turn it off! No more! No more! We're done with the fucking John Cena. I'm done with the John Cena. We're done with that. Jesus Christ. You guys can't be trusted. None of you can be trusted. Holy shit. And they fucking pivot over to the flute. You're an idiot. You're an idiot. Free John Cena. Idiot, 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 idiot. I hate it. My god, there's somebody here too? What the fuck, dude? I hate you guys. Oh my god. Alright! I'm limiting these to like two redeems per stream now. I'm changing every one of them. God, bro, I legitimately just can't find a server, man.
And his name is John Cena.
You're fucking kidding me! 30 second cooldown. I might do like a 1 minute cooldown, 2 minute cooldown. Blue, you think you're so fucking funny. No. Three minutes, yeah. I like that. I don't know if the mods can actually do that. All the sound alerts need to go to 3 minutes. You play with it too. Look, I love that you guys enjoy the sound alerts. I love that you guys enjoy the sound alerts. Just let them get it out. Eventually, they're gonna run out of channel points, and then they're gonna. Can you just give them a minute?
Join Reforged or Celestius to spend hours of your week getting yelled at by bald men.
Amen. All right, I'm getting a 180 minute or wait, 180 minute cooldown. Limit redemption for first stream 3. No. Per person per stream, 3 per person per stream. You got, they're just trying to get it in before I fucking. Oh my god, it hurts so good.
My rafflecopter goes soy 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 soy
soy soy soy soy soy soy soy soy soy soy soy soy soy soy soy soy soy soy soy soy soy soy soy soy soy soy soy soy soy soy soy soy soy soy soy soy soy soy soy soy soy soy soy soy soy soy soy soy DJ Maple Snake with 5 gifted subs. DJ, holy shit. TNT legend. That dude, Wicked. Another Spec 69, not BGK. Java Tsunami. Hagar all Slay. Welcome to the squadron, guys. Thanks so much for those gifted subs, Maple Snake. You're a hero. You're a hero. Make sure you guys join the Discord so that you guys know when the events are happening. Okay. Trini, I want the 3-minute redeem. I want it on a 3-minute cooldown. And they can all use it 3 times per stream. All of them. I don't know if the mods can actually change it, though. There we go. Oh my god. Yo, Bub the Mongo with the brand new Prime sub. Nothing makes me wetter than a new Prime sub. Bub the Mongo. Hey, girl, Slay. Thank you so much, buddy. I appreciate it. Guys, I'll bring the sound bites back when we have... And at last, we will have peace. Y'all fuckers just can't... Nobody can be trusted. Can't not in my panel for the channel. Oh, F. No, please, we're enjoying it. I'm gonna let you guys use it each sound alert 3 times per I'll let you use it 5 times per stream, 3 minutes apart. Is that fair? I think that's fair. 5 times per stream, 3 minutes apart per use. I think that's fair. I think that's reasonable. I don't want to disrupt the stream too much. I don't want to disrupt it too much. We're learning. We're adjusting. The John Cena shit, bro. That's one time use forever, and then you never get to fucking use it ever again. redemption cooldown 3 minutes. 5 uses per stream. Here we go. Hello, darkness. 5. 3. Bring the music up, bro. I'm kind of jamming out to this music. Many heal music. Theoretically, you could use like 50,000 channel points in one stream. There we go. Okay, I think I've got them all, so I'm gonna flip them all back on for you guys. Just bear in mind, 1 every 3 minutes, you can use it 5 total times. Text-to-speech is on a 1-minute cooldown. No, we're gonna put text-to-speech on a 3-minute cooldown. We're gonna do that 3-minute cooldown, 5 per stream. Actually, you know what? That's unlimited. You can do that as many times as you want. I don't care about that. That's fine. I like that. I don't want to limit that. Alright, let's flip them all back on. Alright. All right, you guys have...
And his name is John C.
Jesus fucking Christ, dude. Give me a number 1 through 30 for the box 15. How long did it take you to get full blue gear on your boat? A year. After getting the Carrick, took me about a year, year and a half. Eh, about a year. About a year. I'm almost at plus 10. I'm working on this right now. This is what I'm working on right now. This was tough. This was really hard too, but we got there. The speed crystal. Pretty good speed crystal.
How you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
There we go. See, this is a little more reasonable. Similar to reasonable. DFS BDO. I mean, is that the old DFS that joined Dismantled long ago? That guy was a gamer. Betrayal of that timeout. I'm one of your Zerkers now. Yell at me.
Would you give me to come over to Reforged?
I would give you, I would, both hands in my mouth. You know what I mean? If you catch my drift, I have some. Evan Ruth, when? Working on it. So we have the advance basically done at this point. We're going to finish out this plus 10 here. Shouldn't take too long. Once we've got that piece at plus 10, we're going to gear out our Valor. We have a Valor too. Our Valor is on our, I think it's on my DK. Yeah, it's out on my DK, but like I have a Valor too. We're going to start gearing it. We're going to get the cannon for the Valor. We're going to completely gear the Valor out, which reminds me, guys, I need to buy. There's all this stuff, guys. Don't forget to buy all this loyalty stuff that they're giving us for free. Especially my boys in my guild, Megaphones, blast the guild out. Let's get some recruitment going. There's also, yeah, the silver Black Spirit pick. Make sure you got buy all this shit except for the welcome pack. Fuck that shit. Yeah, these are amazing. These are super good. These are definitely worth. What is this? Is this an outfit box? Oh shit. Yo, I'm in. I got the dual outfit box. Oh my god. Oh my god. Should Blue use color tagging in Node Wars to help the guild identify allies? Actually, I think we should just change the allies and everyone else can be red. I don't really care. I mean, everyone else can just be a white dot. I don't really mind that much. Otherwise, you end up with everything under the fucking rainbow, bro. You know what I mean? Colors counter Magus. Magus, okay. I don't know if they exactly color it. Or, I don't know if they exactly counter them. The problem with Magus is you can't tell which one's the clone anyway. Even if it is like a different color, there's so many of them that you just can't. It's just difficult to deal with. They're always going to be difficult to deal with. Kind of just frustrating. Player is red, clone is white. Yeah, I know, but like, I mean, I think they changed that in a recent patch though. They said they changed that so that the clone was the same color. He's saying a rainbow is not good. Golden, no. We put the active target as red, allies green, and if we're seeing a guild a lot, we will tag them. Other than that, they stay white for the most part. Exactly. We tagged our enemies red in that node war. Most of them. And we had our allies were green or whatever. So, that's basically what we did. What happened to Ash Forest? I can't find a fucking rotation, bro. I literally swapped to four different servers. The game is too... Somebody tell the developers to slow it down. We are too populated. Look at this. Look at this. This is wild. Good vibes to Stunrose and Kitten. Sipo, you guys did awesome. You guys did awesome. I gambled hard on Kitten. I dropped a min distance flag and said, you guys just gotta turbo them. They have to die right now because if you guys kill that flag, we're in deep shit. So like, I placed the flag literally just outside your base and we just spawned and ran in from the flag and tried to kill you as quickly as possible because if you guys get on your feet, we're in trouble. But you guys did amazing. You guys did amazing. I don't know if you guys were allied with anyone in particular, but I'll be honest. I saw Kitten 2 weeks ago, 3 weeks ago. Saw Kitten tonight. Totally different guild. Totally different guild. Literally, Kitten a few weeks ago, 5 people at Node War. This Kitten had like 15 or 20. And a well-built base. Kept getting dive bombed by people spawning town. Oh no, we had a flag right outside your base, so. No. We were getting dive bombed by people spawning town. You have no idea. We looked over, Heidel 3-5 was like, You could spit. You could literally come outside your residence and see the node war and just like see our entire base. As people would step out on their deck and they were just gonna have their feet kicked back watching it, like hit by every direction. Yeah, it was wild. It was wild. Zerks and Kitten go crazy. Yeah, dude. Wild. Wild. Our Zerkers go crazy. Our Zerkers were woof. Our Zerkers were woof. Lunar Impact Alliance split up, and most of the guys from Fallen Moon moved to Kitten. Okay, right on. Well, it's good to see them that they're doing really well, because it's cool to see them up and coming. If you guys ever want to work together, just reach out to Trini, and we got you. I promise we're good allies. I promise that we know what we're doing. So does Eclipse. Boy, it feels good when you have someone that knows what the fuck they are doing in your alliance seat. Holy shit. You know, instead of me going, what in the fuck is my ally doing? The whole time. It's like, what the fuck? They did BGH things. They did true. We were allied with SEALs in the beginning. Oh, I guess because you guys were right next to them. Yeah, that makes sense. Otherwise, that would have been a rough war for you. We're reforged allied to right now. Oh, this is reforged in itself. We have a we're going for a 150 over 150 guild. So we have a sister guild attached to us. We're actually going to go 90-60. We're letting reforged drop to 90, and then we're going to make reassembled 60 so that they're a large guild. And then we all talk in alliance chat with each other, and it's all one big guild, one big community. All one leadership, one direction, one vision. We're good at that. We're good at that. Same as us. It's the only way to go, man. It's the only way to go. See, I told you guys. Did I not say Eclipse does it right? I've been saying it for months. I was like, they understand what they're doing. They know how to recruit. They know how to run a guild. They understand how to structure the guild. That's right. OTOG, one team, one goal. That's right. We don't want a version of what our guild is supposed to look like. We want a fucking vision of what we see our guild becoming. I got that Basil treat. I'm tossing it out right now. He's wiped out. We went to the park again today. He's wiped out. We go to the park like every day when I'm home. Yum, 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 yum. Oh, tastiness. Toniko, I thank you for that. What are those constellations in the water? This is the skin. Like, this is the Carrick skin for the advance. When you breezy sail, look at the constellations. It makes constellations and animations while you're... It's soothing as fuck. Yeah, I know. Bro, I know. I know. I know. It's the coolest one by far. The other ones also look cool, but this one's the coolest. You think... You're like, oh, the other one has dolphins that jump out of the water. I think it's the Volante. Has dolphins that jump out of the water and, like, follow you. They're not as cool. They're not as cool. The Valor has dragons that fly alongside you. Also not as cool. The constellations are just so clean and soothing. They're just nice. They don't look tacky at all. My deck is so big. Ah, Bakey. Bakey. Bitches love my deck. Oh my god, so many people can stand on my deck. It's almost illegal in some states. Anyone enjoying the Tamer rework? Blacklist! I've had Tamer tag for two weeks. I'm loving it. I'm loving it. I wanted to play it now, but I'm struggling to find a rotation. I can't find a fucking rotation, man. What up, Miz? Wait, what? What up, Miz? Shout out at Miz Contagious. Miz Contagious is another BDO partner. She's one of our few console BDO partners. You guys should go give her a follow. She's a lot of fun to watch. I have a Tamer tagged. I play on Tamer a lot now. Oh, shit. Where'd my boat go? You never want to swap servers while you're breezy sailing. Okay. Now we're gonna go check this server in a second. Turn your stream up and heard Dick Talk. Of course you did. No. You heard Dick Talk and then turned the stream up. Don't lie to us. And it's deck. Yeah, deck. Just like I love shipping my pants from island to island when I barter. I love shipping my pants. I love them.
My dick is uncomfortably erect.
Same. I don't know how you knew that, but proud of you. Proud of you. Holy fucking wild ride of a nude worm. Okay. Let's go ahead and check the, let's check the rotation real quick. Honestly, are there any barters we want to do on this while we're back here? Ooh, man, they got paintings. Well, I don't have any paintings. Okay, yeah, we're going to do some barters when we get back here. I might not do them while I'm streaming, but I got to do this. There's a good one. No. I always check my T2s to see if there's enough 1-for-3s to actually, and there's not. These are dog shit. Yeah, these are all dog shit. Okay. What about my T3s? Oh, that's good. That's good. That's really good. Okay. Yo. We're up huge. We're doing all these T3s, bro. We're about to stock up for the winter. Holy shit. Where's the spot at Centaurs? The main rotation? It's right here. Hold on. So there's two rotations at Centaurs. There's like Valley rotation, which is like here. Main rotation is like kind of intersects it. And it's like here. Here. This is nothing. Don't go over here. Don't go over here. Don't go over here. You want to stay in like this general area. You kind of want to go up on the... If you find yourself going up the mountain a little bit, coming down and then coming around, that's kind of what you're supposed to be doing. Something like that. Is gathering still OP? Yeah, if you've got the... You gotta combine gathering with like cooking and stuff, but yeah, no, it's really good. Really good. It's just as good or better than it's ever been. Because they just buffed. They gave it a bunch of buffs recently. Rotation started where the 0 of 190 ends. Whatever works. Oh no. He bought the Aetherius sailboat skin. Oh no, he's stupid. Oh no. Nobody told him. This is a skin, for those of you that don't know, this skin is in the Pearl Shop for $50. This is like a $50, $55 skin. And you can only put it on your sailboat. Once you get your Carrick, you can't use it anymore. So it's literally a skin that you use for like less than a month. It's like $50. What do you believe my best use of 5,000 crowns is if I despise enhancing? Dream, it depends on what your gear is. Give me a picture of your gear. I also bought that skin. Almost really got into bartering. I'll literally time you out. You're an idiot. Lane, there was one time Lane literally goes, I tried bartering. I gave it my best effort. And I'm like, really? I've never seen you barter. He's like, yeah, I tried. Nothing I could do. I just didn't like it. I was like, really? Open your barter menu. Dude has fucking two barters done. Two fucking barters done. He never refreshed the... Keep in mind, this is a year after bartering came out. He sailed out to the first island. I think it was this one right here. He sails out to this island, does two barters. The boat got overweight. He just got off the boat, swam back to the mainland, never did it again. Left the boat. The boat was still out, overweight, sitting at the island. Never tried it again. He's like, I gave it my best effort. Nothing I could do. Fucking idiot, bro. That's so fucking stupid. You're so fucking stupid. A real go-getter. That's right, Russ. Dad, I tried. There's nothing I could do. It wasn't for me. Weird. God damn it, Roy. He's so fucking stupid. I love him. Where's my books? Okay, we gotta do... Alright, we gotta do a lot of barters here. We're actually just gonna pivot and do a little bartering, guys. Because I just can't find a rotation. I searched four servers, can't find a rotation. Fuck it. That's okay. It allows me to interact a bunch with chat, so... Fastest 60 mil of my life right there. Did you guys see that? Or fastest 30 mil of my life right there. You just get on your boat, make the exchange, swim back to the wharf manager, and we're done. Easy 30 mil in the bank, bro. Okay, now I want to do all of these. I need 10. Oh my god. Okay, so 30 supply boxes? I can't even do all of those at once. Can I? Wait, they're 900 weight. I don't even have that much weight. What the fuck? I have the most weight on the whole set that you could possibly have. I don't have this much weight. What the fuck? All right, I'll do 9 at a time. I will do 9 at a time. Balanced stone pagoda. I need balanced stone. 9 balanced stone. Okay, there. Just be overweight? Yeah, no, I don't do that. You're talking about an advance that has 160% speed? Fuck no. I'm gonna speed run these barters. I got that basil tree coming out right now. I can speed run all 4 of these if they're at 9, if I do just 9 of them. He loves you guys. Thank you guys so much for loving my dog. It's so fast, I didn't even see it. Yeah, that's right, baby. We make that money quick. What's the thing hanging down on him, though? Oh, that's my tie. That's one of my ties. He constantly bumps the like, all my ties are, like, all of my clothes are hanging just above him. Like, my suits, my ties, my dress shirts, all of that. It's all hanging just above him. And he bumps the desk, and he just moves the tie. I can go move it real quick. I actually... What do you mean? Oh, I'm pissed. I'm 200 weight. Fuck. Shut up. Shut the fuck up. God, dude. I will punch you. In game, of course. God damn it, bro. What the fuck? Okay, where's my weight crystal? I have a weight crystal. We're sideboarding it in. I think it's on this character. No, is it in my storages? Probably in Portiferia.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine.
I am fine!
You just can't get into it because they would never understand.
They would never understand because they don't have boats like this! There it is. Where is the... I'm so fucking pissed. You can't do it when you're over 8. Thanks, DFS. I didn't see that. You're right. I didn't see the message. Where? Jay! I'm like, why is the auto path is at the island? Why are we turning right? Damn it, dude. Scamming points again. What do you mean? Remember that time you just moved a weight crystal but couldn't equip it? Shut up. Wait, why didn't it... Wait, Kodiko, why didn't it say the thing? It didn't say the thing. It didn't say it. Oh well. Nothing I can do. Kodiko just got scammed. Give it a minute. Maybe it'll do it in a minute. All right, here's what we do. We do 9 more. And we're going to put our weight crystal on because apparently we need it now. Okay, so I need cucumbers here. God, this is such a good refresh. Holy shit. We nailed the jump. First try. There we go. All right, where's the... All right, there's our extra weight. See, this is why I have everything, bro. I'm ready to go. Although, I'm gonna be honest. If I had 1,000 more weight, I could do more barters. And I know how I could get 1,000 more weight, but you guys aren't gonna like it. You guys are gonna laugh at me. There's a pet in this stupid ass shop. Not that. Not that. Not that. No, Gervish Crystal set doesn't help you with your with your boat weight. I'm talking to give me boat weight.
His name is John C.
Son of a bitch. Wait, is this? Where's the barter pet? Am I crazy? Where's the barter pet at? Edwin goes burr. Yeah, but I don't think I'm gonna do it though. It's not very much. It's not very much weight. I don't know. I don't know where it is. It's supposed to be in here. It's like a parrot.
My dick is uncomfortably erect.
Yeah, whatever. See, there we go. All nine that time. No overweightness. No overweightness. Oh my god. 27 tier 3 mats. Guys, do the math. Okay, when you're bartering, 27 tier 3 mats are always exchanged 1 for 2 for tier 4 mats. Okay. So, 27 times 2. 54. And it's always a 1 for 1 exchange. With T5 mats. So I just basically bartered for 54 T5 mats. 54 times... Okay. Alright. 270 mil in the bank, bro. Once they get used. I can't use them all right now, but like... It just means that you don't have to spend so long doing this. Need some UU redeems? I thought about it. They had one. And I said... Or I could love myself. I don't hate myself enough for that, I'm sorry. If you guys want me to switch one of the channel point redeems up for a different one, I can. There's a lot of them. The bits one, if you spend bits, it's like 100 bits or something. There's 30 different redeems in the bits. You can look through them all. There's a shitload of them in there. Oh my god, Kai. Bro, chill. Bro, chill. Yeah, I haven't done T4 barters in a while. But, like, I have a feeling that we're going to start banging them out here, bro. Can we get some of the office sound alerts? Yeah. Yeah, I can. I'd like to put them on the... Let's see. 9 stone slabs. This is so much better than the old barter system. They allow you to actually get the materials you fucking need now. Thank God. No, God, please, no. Oh, that's true. That should make one of them no, God, please, no. Somebody asked a question about grinding earlier, and I asked them to post a picture of their gear, and then I don't think they responded again. I accidentally recommended Gear Help Blue. Gonna need that sweet refund. Get the fuck out of here. Yeah, you thought, bitch. I'm just kidding. Hold on. That sounds like a you problem. I got it. Actually, can one of my mods do that? It'd be way easier if one of my mods just did it. Activity feed. Oh my god, we've redeemed so much stuff. I don't even see lanes. People say, no. No, you didn't. You lying sack of shit. You just haven't watched enough to actually do a sound redeem, you idiot. He did? I don't trust. I'm sorry. This is just years of not trusting him with anything. Yeah, I don't see it. I see text-to-speech, uncomfortably erect, F, Cena. Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to Gear Help, Lane Kiffin, 15 minutes ago. How do I modify it though? Oh, it's in queue. Oh. All right, give me a minute. There's so many redeems going on. I don't care. I'll just take the 10k free points. The fuck? Yeah, there we go. We go back. We go again. No, go that way. God, dude, this boat. Sometimes, man. All right. Just a pull, Basil Tree. Oh, there's Lane. Gear help. Reject and refund points back to reuser. There you go, big dog. Considering the mental and emotional damage caused by being ignored, I think I deserve 8k. Shut up. Jesus Christ. This dude. This fucking dude, bro. I'm so hungry. God, I could literally eat a house right now. I'm gonna go preheat the oven, I think.
What did they do with the daily quest for the boat? Did they make it easier to get?
You mean for Carex? Not really. It's about a month and a half of doing sailies. They may have, I don't know. I haven't been keeping track. Maybe they made it easier. I don't think so. I don't think so. I haven't done those sailies in a while though. All right. 10 drinking water, or 9 drinking water. I'd say it's a little easier. Okay. Oh, actually, you know what they did that made it way easier? This is subtle, but I'll show you here in a second. Hold up. Let me, there we go. All right. So normally the sailies to get the Karak, you have to like start at Okia's and then you have to like sail out and around and do all this stupid shit. Oh, they haven't changed it yet. But on the Global Labs right now, on Global Labs, they put all the sea monsters right here. So you come out, boom, 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 boom. And then you're done. All your sailies are done. All you gotta do, it'll take maybe 10-15 minutes. You'll just bang out all the sailies all at once. Because they moved all of the monster zones way closer to Okia's to make it easier for people to do them. Medicaid paid for my foot massager. You mean I paid for your fucking foot massager. I have under my desk. I suggest you get one as well. I paid for your fucking foot massager. If I wanted a fucking foot massager, I would buy a fucking foot massager. Stop wasting my fucking tax dollars. I want to get into sailing. It's really peaceful. It's really nice. Okay, time for sleep. Good night, Blue. Fat and gaming. Bye, girl. Bye. Fat fun gaming. Fat fun gaming. Alright.
And his name is John C.
Just a parting gift. Thank you so much. You're so thoughtful. I need to preheat the oven. You'll be that girl. Yeah, I'm just gonna follow, bro. I get up, I walk away. God. Could you guys hear me from the fucking kitchen? Got wait till I walk away, and then you did the point redeem. What are you doing? Ergs. Hey, girl. Hey, thanks for that follow, but I appreciate it. Yep. Okay. Hey, Lou. What are your thoughts on Parley? Why is it even a thing? We should be able to barter till we run out of for the barter refresh. No. If you could just barter as much as you wanted. Yeah, you could probably make a little too much money off of bartering every day. You could probably make... But never mind, who am I fucking kidding? Yeah, just remove Parley. As someone that owns in advance and who could barter all day and just make a stupid fuck-ass amount of money if that happened, I agree. We should just remove Parley and call it a day. But realistically speaking, you could probably make a little bit too much money off of it. Oh my god. I'm like so... I'm out of tier formats, bro. Okay, so we're gonna do both of those. We're gonna overweight barter for this. We're gonna do 10 herb piles, 10 fish lobster nets, and we're just gonna go in on this. I wanna know how much I can actually carry. This is a good overweight barter. Actually, don't even know if I'm gonna be able to carry. I'm probably gonna have to go like 8 and 8. Go 8 and 8. Go 8 and 8. It's like, I'm not even sure I can overweight barter that much. Like, this is a lot of weight. That's a stupid amount of weight. You're talking about 8 bill in 20 hours? No, we're talking about one and a half bill in about 3 hours. You're like, that's not very good. Actually, it's pretty good, considering all I'm doing is hitting T and watching fucking Netflix. All I have to do is hit T and watch Netflix. 1.5 bill for 3 hours of work is not very much. Like, I mean, it's not very hard. It's a piece of cake. It would be a little rough. Go. Sorry, I've got... I have 57 DMs? What the fuck? Could you all just chill out? Okay. That one's pretty good, yeah. I like that one. That's a good one. Somebody tell Pink that I saw it. He's amazing. Lunchtime. Could really eat a whole roasted pig. It's lunchtime? It's 11:41 p.m. where I'm at. Hi, Blue. That was my second Node War, and it was a lot of fun. I was wondering if you could give me some tips on Zerker and Node Wars. I try to engage and jump onto the back line, but I just keep ending up dying before anyone can get to me. Okay. I can give you tips, and I'm going to. But you need to talk to MVI. MVI is your guy. He's probably the best Zerker that we've got. I can't think of a better Zerker off the top of my head. Oh my god, that was so many formats, holy shit. You need to talk to MVI. But when you're engaging on Zerker, it's delicate. Yeah, you just dive in and get it going. You wait for me to call it, and then you dive into the most people that you see. It doesn't necessarily have to be the backline. Dive into the most concentrated amount of people that you see. Part of the problem is if you dive into the backline and you don't get all of them, they're just all gonna focus you down because you're the only target in front of them. Okay, so you just need to dive into the biggest cluster of people that you see, drop the ult, and let the guild follow up and wash over you. Okay, then you want to bet, like, if you get too low, you want to back up and run away. You get too low, you want to back up and run away, get your health back, then come back into the fight. Suck Zerker has a lot of sustain that you need to work with over time. So, like, you just need to work on making sure that you, you know, you get really low. It's a delicate process. You get really low, you jump out of the fight, get all your health back, jump back into the fight, disrupt. Get really low, jump out of the fight, and you repeat. I mean, like grinding centaurs on Valk. I mean, what's she talking about? What's Gracie talking about? If you took Parley away, you could still cap about 1.2 bill a day. You could cap more than that, I think. You could cap, because you could do your Margoria runs, all three Margoria runs, all three Hackaven runs, all of your, in the T5 mats now are a lot of money, right? T5 mats now are, they're six per go. Hold on, let's just add it up. I have all the barter routes open. Let's just add it up. So this is 30 mil, 60 mil. 120, 210. So it's 210 per refresh, times three refreshes. 630 mil just from T5 mats. Then you're probably gonna double that. You're gonna do, well, not double, but you're gonna do at least 50% of that in crow coins. No, you're gonna do more than that because I forgot you can do your Hackaven. I'm not used to being able to do Hackaven too. You're probably gonna double that. So yeah, maybe 1.2 bill. Maybe my math is crazy. About 1.2 bill. About 1.2 bill. But you could do it in like 3 hours. You could literally do it in about 3 hours. 1.2 bill across 3 hours for a life skill. That's 400 mil an hour as a life skill. That's a lot of fucking money. For not needing any other gear but a Carrick, it's a lot of fucking money. What do you spend your crow coins on? Up until this point, blue gear. And beyond this point, I'm gonna gear out another Carrick. But you could just turn the, if you turn the crow coins into money, you could make a shitload. You could turn them into Manos accessories and just make a fuckload of money off the Manos accessory. Best life skill for the money, I would say that's gathering and cooking together. If you're like 2k mastery, you could technically just stand there and cook all day. I would argue that gathering and then cooking is still better. This 2k mastery gathering is pretty cracked. Pretty cracked. Then swap back to suck. Good night, Blue. You beautiful butthole. Bye, girl. Bye. You goofball. Hunting is still decent money. Yeah, it's pretty good. Pretty good. Well, we were gonna grind, but just couldn't find a server today. Then. I gotta fucking grind with somebody, bro. I have a bunch of scrolls I gotta use. I'd like to do Olin's with people. Basil's dreaming. Yeah, he's chilling. Like I said, he already walked like a mile and a half today at the park, so he was running around like a crazy man today at the park. He did that yesterday, too. I swear to go next. There's a gear redeem for this. It's not fair of me to do this without the gear redeem. Then it's not fair to the rest of the people. But you're subbed. Fuck it. I'm 150 off. It's okay. You're subbed. I appreciate it. What the fuck? You have a base Fallen God? Are you shitting me? You have a base? You just turned it into Fallen God and just left it there? You're shitting me. Konico's got you. Yeah, I just got it. Okay, duo. Okay. Duo. There's... Oh my god. Oh god. Okay. Oh, so many things. So many things. Okay, let's, Okay, whoa. Get it to Pry. Go Pry. Go Pry. Okay, I didn't see this. Okay. Put your Fallen God at Pry. And chill. Okay. Time out for that weapon. No. Put your Fallen God at Pride and chill. This goes to C6. This goes to C6. Okay. You go Begs and Uragons to C6. This to duo. Okay. Then you'll have enough DP to basically grind wherever the fuck you want. You already have enough AP. You have enough AP to basically grind wherever the fuck you want. But at that point, you'll be able to grind wherever the fuck you want. I have a Frost Flame as well. Okay, well, put these at it's more cost efficient to put the gloves and the boots at C6 first. Then pump this to C10. And change it over to Labresca. Put your Labresca at duo. Right? Like, and you're just... like, this is the natural progression of things. You're gonna go duo on the Labresca at that point. But make sure these are C6 first. Then go for duo Labresca. And again, you're just trying to jack up your DP at this point. Your AP is like, whatever. Get the free DP first. Then you're gonna jack these to C9. Respectively. Okay? And you're gonna chill. Then you can chill on DP. Once you're at like 383 DP, okay, now it's time to get some more AP. And at that point, it's probably gonna be time. Is this just a try? Okay, these are Tet runes. Okay. Probably this would change at that point. At that point, you can look at a pen neck. Good night, Lou. Pink Toidle. Good night, buddy. Later, taters. Bye, girl. Bye. Bye, girl. Bye. Okay. That's pretty... like, that's gonna keep you going for the next couple of weeks. That advice I just gave you. That's at least a few weeks of work right there. Like, if not a few months. Although, not a few months. It'll be a few weeks. Once you finish that, you come back. I'll give you some more. Give you some more stuff to do. No problem, Mickey. No, the accessories are fine. His accessories are fine. He's got plenty of AP. He's got a pen Blackstar on. He doesn't need AP. He just needs to juice up his DP a little bit. What am I missing here? I'm missing dragons and books. Are there any dragons or books? Oh, dragons right here. What about candles? How am I doing on candles? I don't have any fucking candles. Okay, so we're gonna go... okay, this is good. We're gonna go 8 of these. Skull carpets, 8 wheels of leather coats. Was it carpet? What is it? Is it this? No. Am I crazy? Oh, it's this one. There we go. Honestly, let's go 9 and 9. I want to see if I can push it a little more. I want to see if I can get a little bit more. Just eke a little bit more out. If you're going to overweight barter, bro, you just send it. You go 9 and 9. Let's see what we do. Now time to get timed out. I one-tap pen Blackstar. I wouldn't say that's necessarily a timeout. We have all kinds of Tuvalu Timmies that do that. It's a timeout when you're like, I just one-tapped them both. Jay gave me this weird hammer thing, and I just sent it, and double-pen Blackstar. That's when you're like, okay, well, you were a brave child saying that in the chat. Okay. All right. Last night, I hosted the wrong fucking person. I literally hosted the wrong fucking flannel. His name is John C. Okay, Coco. Well, welcome back to the chat, Coco. Yeah, that's right. Welcome back, Coco. We love you. All right, Don. Ooh, Don. 3 viewers. That's rough. He's. I would help him, but he's doing Destiny 2. I want to give it to somebody that's. Ronald Jed. He's a good option. Goldstein's a good option. Amu's playing Lost Ark. We don't care about that. Is Jobu streaming? I keep missing Jobu. Like, I wanna host Jobu, but I don't. Oh, is he? He is live. This is a good streamer. I wanted to host him last night, but I hosted Flannels instead. We're gonna go with Jobu. I love Jobu. Flannels? I hosted the wrong Flannels last night, but I did host him, I swear. I swear to God. In a month you'll be able to host me. Oh, that's good. That's good. Okay. Ronnie, baby. I love Ronnie. But Jobu, I wanted to host Jobu last night. I'll get Ronnie next time. I'll get Ron the next time. All right, boys and girls. That's going to be a wrap for me for tonight. Hopefully, you guys had a lot of fun watching the Node War. Thank you for all the gifted subs tonight. All the overwhelming support we got from chat tonight. All the follows. You guys are absolutely amazing. Join the Discord. A lot of you guys are subscribed. Please join the Discord so that you guys can get event updates so you guys know when I'm gonna go live. I'll be live on Saturday, and then Sunday this week we're launching, for the very first time, we're launching the podcast. It's called the Old Moon Podcast. Me, Jaycoon, and Arisley are gonna get together. We're gonna talk about all the different things that go on during the community. We're gonna talk about PvP, we'll talk about PvE, we'll talk about life skilling, all the big happenings within the game will be discussed on that podcast around an hour or 2 hours, right around Vel on Sunday. Right around Vel on Sunday, but join the Discord so you know exactly when it's gonna start, and you guys are in the loop. It'll be in the events channel at the very top of the Discord. All right. Thank you guys so much for the follows tonight. Thank you guys so much for the subscribers tonight. All the sound alerts were amazing. I'm glad we sorted it. We had to tone it down a little bit, but hopefully you guys still really enjoy it. I'm really glad that you guys are enjoying the sound, the channel points as much as you are. You guys have a great rest of your night. And I will talk to you guys Saturday when I go live again. I love all of you. Good night, sweet princes and princesses. Thank you for the resub, Phoebe.
Enjoyers, so I'm sorry. Everyone, please check out Blue Squadron. Y'all already know Blue Squadron, but goddamn, thanks for the raid, my guy. Hey, girl, hey. That's what he be saying. Where's my check? As I'm typing. Got him. How's your stream, homie? That's our hour. Glowing Sag. Very real. Yeah, I fucking abuse my mods like crazy. Banger node war. What was the fight? Who were the node wars? Or who were the, you know, mean to us?